the chat. I wanted to join earlier. Hello, hi. I hope you're all doing well. I wanted to join earlier because I'm still setting up the emotes right now. Hello.
Much love going your way. Can't wait to hopefully mod and help you out one day.
Aw, thank you. Yeah, I'm setting up the emotes right now. So, I wanted to join earlier because I wanted to do that. We have new emotes, we have pride emotes, but they're not all set up yet because I'm struggling, chat. I'm struggling. I am so scared to like mess something up here. I keep deleting them and re-putting them in because I just don't want to mess anything up. So, if I accidentally do, I am so sorry. How are you doing, chat, though? How are you all doing? Yeah, I just wanted to do that because I've been like in the starting soon screen. I keep like looking over, so I just wanted to already start. Let me quickly say, I'm gonna save all of them. There we go. They're all saved now. Cause I don't know why I decided to. I played Valorant until like a few minutes ago, and we had to like set up everything. but we're playing Pokemon with Emma today, which I'm really excited for. That's gonna be really cool.
Almost 4 months, Pog. If you stream tomorrow, you'll see me donating AAA.
Ah, well, I will stream tomorrow because I do have I do daily stream now, so you know. Okay, let me name all the flags we have. Oh, also, for some reason, the gender fluid one doesn't go through, and I'm not quite sure why. But I will do my best. I will do my best, chat. You can see me do this now in real time. I've never played Pokemon Diamond. That's what we're playing, yes. Never played Pokemon Diamond, so I'm really excited. Emma has. I think she said it's her favorite, or one of her favorite. So I'm really excited for that. So yeah. Okay, this is the bisexual one. This is the trans one. Yes, this is the trans
one. Hi, Nikki. Hope everything is good.
Yes.
How was your day?
Good. I've been pretty busy today, actually.
You 6 months. Love you, Nikki.
Let's go.
Also, do you have any plans to ready your hair?
Oh, yeah. I wanted to do it today, but like I said, I've been busy, so I didn't do it today. But I will redye my hair. Hello. Hello. Okay, so we have... Which ones did I put in already? I put in the pride, bisexual, trans, and non-binary right now.
Hi, Nikki, have a nice stream, carrot.
Thank you. Okay, if I don't have time to do it now, I will definitely do it after stream. We will get all of the flags. Don't worry.
Hello, Nikki.
I think this one is the lesbian one.
What is your favorite type of bread?
Let's put the lesbian one in.
Mine is rye.
Favorite type of bread? I like black bread. I don't know if you know what that is. I also don't know if that's actually what you call it. Okay, let's put the lesbian. Lesbian? Yep. Let's upload that. Okay, we uploaded the lesbian one. I'm so sorry. But we do have pride emotes now as soon as I uploaded all of them.
Thank you for going live, Nikki. I'm having a harsh day today.
Of course. Oh, I also started uploading. Oh my god! Freaking run! Thank you so much for the 100 gifted subs! What the hell? Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Oh my god, thank you. That's so sweet. That's so nice. What I wanted to say is, I uploaded on TikTok today, and I'm planning to upload more on TikTok. So yeah, that's exciting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, we need to add 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, we need to add 5 more.
HII.
1, 1, 2. Yeah, we need to add 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We need to add 5 more. I will do that after the stream though, or at the end of the stream, because I told Nikki, Emma. Hi, Josh.
Time I told you I hit 10 followers. I finally hit 100. Thank you for being
Let's
my
go.
Inspiration.
Let's go. I've told Emma that I'm gonna talk to her. So I'm gonna upload the last 5 afterwards. For now we have, which ones do we have right now? We have pride, bisexual, trans, non-binary, and lesbian ones. Like I said, the rest I'm going to add after stream or at the end of the stream. I'll let chat choose a starter. I'm going to tell Emma that I'm ready now though. Ready. And see if she's there. Hello.
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 How's it going?
Good. How are you? I'm excited.
I am. I'm very excited. I'm looking forward to this.
Let's go. Me too. Me too. All right.
Let me see.
Just popping in to say hi, and I hope you.
Chat, let me know how the sound is on my end.
Yeah, same to my chat.
What's your favorite Barbie movie?
Wait, how do we start this? Oh, I think we just have to press start at the same time, right?
Yeah. Oh, the controls, did you look at them? Because they're kind of weird. They don't correspond to, like, the actual keys. I forgot to tell you.
Oh, no, I didn't.
I know X is A, and mm-hmm. Z is B, and then I rebound all my other keys.
Okay,
so
we'll figure
I don't
it out.
Know. Yeah. So I don't know what the others are. I think if you want to check, where is it? If you go to config, then down, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Up from the top, you can see the controls.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's my microphone settings. Oh, down.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, control. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Sorry.
That's all right. That's my bad.
I was like, I'm like, I thought I told you everything. I did not.
I'm just gonna. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take a picture with my phone, and if I need it, I'm just gonna look it up.
That's good. That's a good idea.
Easy. Okay. Alright. Yeah, so Emma is going to play the Pearl word, like Pearl, and I'm playing Diamond for the people who are wondering.
Yeah.
And it's not a Nuzlocke, it's a normal one. We decided, because I know that I will not be able to play a whole Nuzlocke, so we decided that we're first gonna play it normally and then maybe later do a Nuzlocke.
Yeah. I am ready to press start whenever you are.
Yep, I'm ready.
Okay. Can we start at the same time?
Press A? Is it A?
Yeah.
Okay, so X.
X.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, start.
Okay. I'm not gonna assume. Do we read together?
Oh. No, you can read.
Oh god. I'm nervous. Are you at the hello? It's so nice to meet you?
No. I still have the intro.
Okay. Oh, you started the intro. Okay, sorry. I started a little early then.
I'm a dumbass. Oh, that's okay.
It's all right. Let me know when you're on the hello there screen.
Oh, okay.
I'm so sorry.
No, it's my bad. Are you gonna let your chat choose? Oh wait, yeah. Why is it not starting? Are you gonna let your chat choose which starter to get?
I will if you do it.
Yeah, I'm gonna let my chat choose.
I feel like we should choose different ones, though.
True.
That way.
Press enter. Oh, wait. I'm at the same screen again. Oh, now I'm there.
Did we hit it?
Yeah.
Oh, I got a thing. Hold on. Oh god. I have one monitor. Fern, thank you for the five gifted.
No. One monitor is so annoying.
Alright, yeah, it's miserable. Maybe one day I'll have that fixed. Alright, are we on the same screen now?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Hello there. It's so very nice to meet you. Welcome to the world of Pokemon.
Hey!
Yay! My name is Rowan. However, everyone just calls me the Pokemon Professor. Before I go any further, is this your first adventure? If you need advice, I'm certainly capable of giving it. I don't need it, but do you need it? We all play the same.
Yeah, I don't need info.
Yeah. And the controls are not gonna be the same.
Exactly.
This world is widely inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon. Here, I have a Pokeball. Touch the button on the middle of the Pokeball, if you please. Oh fuck, I hit the wrong button. Okay. It's yelling at me now.
Oh yeah, no, not that button. Okay.
You have to actually physically
touch.
Yeah. Yeah, I did the same. We humans live alongside Pokemon as friends. At times we play together, and at other times we work together. Some people use their Pokemon to battle and develop closer bonds with them. What do? I've never actually read this before in my life. I conduct research so that we may learn more about Pokemon. Now, why don't you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Ooh.
Are you a boy or are you a girl?
I'm a girl. Yeah.
Hell yeah. Yeah, I am. Tell me, what is your name?
What is my name? Do we just choose our normal names?
I put my regular name in all caps. Because I like it when it like yells at me. You know, it's like Emma instead of just like.
Ah, true.
Yeah. I like it when it scream at me. That name is indeed my name.
Okay. Yes, my name is Nikki!
Yes. All right. Fine name that is. Now, this boy here, I believe he's your friend.
Oh, no. Oh, what, he looks like Tommy.
I was gonna say, he looks like Tommy. Wait, that's a suggested name. What the fuck?
Wait, it's not for me. For me,
it is for me. I didn't know Diamond and Pearl had different name suggestions.
Yeah, for me, it's Barry and Damien. I want to name him Tommy. Chat, do we name him Tommy?
This is Tommy.
All right. Tom.
My mod, Tommy, in it.
Yep. Oh, is he your mod?
Yeah. He came to my stream yesterday, and then my mom said I should. He asked, and my mom said yes, so I had to listen to my mother.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Alright.
Oh, I've just been skipping. I'm so sorry.
The time has come. Oh, you want to skip through it? Do we want to read this? I don't give a fuck. I'll skip through
yeah,
it.
Yeah, we don't have to read this.
Okay, cool.
It's just the usual, you know, oh, you're yeah. a child. Right,
we're going to go on an adventure, you know, Pokemon.
Exactly. Yeah, exactly. Right. You're the chosen one or something like that.
Yeah, we're going to go. You know. It's so funny. Are we reading this, the TV thing, or no?
Yeah.
Okay. Despite the exploration team's best efforts, however, the rare, oddly colored Pokemon eluded detection. The rumored red Gyarados failed to appear even fleetingly to the crestfallen team.
Oh no.
That concludes our special report. Search for the red Gyarados.
All right.
Brought to you by Jubilife TV. Yeah, see you later. All right.
Okay. Cool.
Okay.
Okay, how do I walk?
Oh. I think it's the arrow keys by default.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it is. All right. I guess we're just gonna go downstairs. Hi, Mom. Did you go downstairs?
Yeah. Tommy came calling for us.
Oh, no, please don't. I don't want Tommy calling me.
In the first game, how the rival's like a real big dick to you? It would have been funnier if like, he still had that personality.
That would have been very fitting, actually.
I know, I wish.
Don't go into the tall grass. What Pokemon might attack you?
Don't tell me what to do,
lady. It'd be okay if you had your own Pokemon, but you don't. Thank you. Alright, Mom. I'm gonna prove you differently. Oh, it's nighttime.
Run out there.
Where are we going?
Yeah, it corresponds with, like, your actual time of day.
Ah!
Yeah.
That's cool.
So it'll probably be night this entire time.
Let's go.
Yes.
We're going.
Am I ahead of you? I ran into Tommy already.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna see if I can find Tommy.
I'm at an advantage because I know how the game goes.
Yeah. Is this Tommy?
So it's like, I know where to go.
Are you Tommy? Hi, Aniki. Tommy was looking for you. Oh, no, you're not Tommy. I think he's home now. Why don't you go check it out? Okay, where's his home?
He's the house on the left corner. The top left.
Alright.
Yeah, the only other big house.
Oh, thud!
Are we on the same page now? What was that about?
Yeah, what was that about?
Oh, hey.
Hey, I'm going to the lake. You come too. And be quick about it. Okay, don't be so demanding, Tommy. I'm finning you 1,000,000 Whoa! If you're late. Okay. Guess we gotta run.
Sounds like
then.
Tommy.
Yeah. Oh, geez. Forgot something. All right. I guess we're.
So we follow him? The house. Yeah.
Okay. Hello, Tommy's mom. I'd better take my bag and journal too.
Mhm.
Oh hey, we're going to the lake. I'll be waiting on the road. It's a 10,000,000 fine. Wow, Tommy.
Oh god.
Crazy. All right, let's follow him.
All right. Send our gay little legs on our way to the lake. The music is so good.
True. It's good.
I love
music.
It so much. I feel so relaxed.
Thank you for the 5 gifted subs, Bill and Stripe. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Saw that news report on TV, right?
Yep.
Search for the red Gyarados, mysterious appearance of the furious Pokemon in a lake.
Yeah.
That show got me. I'll bet our local lake has a Pokemon like that in it, too. That's what we're gonna do. We'll go find a Pokemon like that. Yeah, sure. Dream big, kid.
All right, Tommy. Oh, he's just following us now.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Little friend. Taking my toddler to school.
Pretty accurate. Oh, wait. Am I going to the lake?
I'll go left.
Let's find us a red Gyarados. Oh, okay. I think I'm there. What's going on? Oh, more people looking for the Gyarados?
Mm-hmm.
Professor, there's nothing out of the ordinary on the other side either. I may have been mistaken. Something appears to be different than it was before, but fine. It's enough that we have seen the lake. Lucas, we're leaving. All right. Professor, you've been gone for 4 years now. How are you enjoying being back in Sinnoh? There's one thing I can say. There are many rare kinds of Pokemon in Sinnoh. The region should serve us very well in regard to our studies. Excuse me. Let us pause, please. All right. Sorry, folks. What was that about? Those two? Huh? Let's go check this out. Alright. Oh. What's that? Don't go into the tall grass? No problem, no problem! We won't be in there long enough for a wild Pokemon. Oh no, this is foreshadowing for a wild Pokemon to come out. It's a briefcase? Those people forgot it here. What are we supposed to do with it? We can try to we should get Tommy to read this for us.
Real, we need him to narrate.
Yeah.
Typical.
Yeah, he's talking so much too, so, you know. I heard them say professor. Oh no! What's going on?
Someone put a briefcase in it.
Oh, so we're just stealing them.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're thieves.
Okay, which one's... Oh, wait, we can't even see which one it is?
Yeah, if you click on it, you'll see, but make sure you back out if you don't want it. Alright, guys, who am I choosing?
Who are we choosing, chat?
Yeah. We got Turtwig, we got Chimchar, we got Piplup.
And how do we... No! I just chose it! I just chose it! No! Oh, God.
Who do you choose?
No!
Who do you got?
Oh, no! Who did I choose? I didn't even look. Oh, I chose Turtwig.
Oh, he's cute though.
Oh, he is cute. I'm sorry, chat.
All right, so I'm between Piplup and Chimchar.
All right. Oh, I'm just not used to the.
You're fine.
Come to the thingy. All right.
My God, it's so mixed. I can't tell who people want more.
I mean, half of my chat is happy.
You know, I've never chose Chimchar before, so I guess I'll do Chimchar.
Let's do that one.
Yeah, I'll mix things up. I'm sorry, I was reading my chat. It was so mixed.
No, that's fine. It was fate, someone was saying. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, you were meant to be with Turtwig.
Mm-hmm. I never actually chose a plant starter, so...
Oh, yeah. I love them. I choose them often, I would say.
Okay.
In this game, Piplup's usually my go-to, though.
Mm-hmm.
Let's murder this bitch.
Let's go. Alright, just let me know when you're done, then.
I got you. Did you not beat kill? You finished already?
Yeah.
Oh, you're still ahead. Oh, that's right. Sorry, yeah, I'm a dumbass. I'm almost done. Let me just punch him one more freaking time. I chose Piplup in the Nuzlocke. Stop yelling at me. So he's still there. I just didn't want to have the same thing twice.
That's fair.
Yeah, I'm already playing basically the same game, so that's why I'm like, gotta mix it up a little bit. My Chimchar, yeah.
Oh, are we able to name them? To give them nicknames?
Not yet, but we will be able to.
Ooh.
I'm gonna have the chat name all of mine.
Yeah, same.
So, start coming up with names for Chimchar, but don't say them yet.
You too, chat.
Alright, where are you at? What part are you on?
Tommy's still talking to me.
Mine's I had Lucas come up already.
I accidentally already chose one! It's too late! I'm sorry, H! I messed up the controls and I couldn't choose.
Ugh.
I know!
I'm getting yelled at.
Me too.
You can't choose the Pokemon? Yeah. You did what we had to do, man.
Alright. At what point are you on?
I'm out with Tommy. I think I'm... Oh, wait. Am I ahead of you? Hold on. Let me open the stream.
Lucas is here right now.
Oh, my God. Okay. I'm ahead of you.
Okay.
All right. Just read.
Okay. The professor would have gone through the roof if he knew I forgot it here. Huh? What? Did you use these Pokemon? Oh, man. How am I gonna explain this to the professor? This briefcase is the professor's, so I'll take it, okay? Yeah. We're not gonna keep you from it. What was that about? Don't know what's going on. Let's get out of here. My Pokemon got hurt from that battle. How? How did your Pokemon get... Oh, did my... No, I don't think my Pokemon got hurt in that battle. If you attack another Pokemon, you might be in trouble. What the hell, Tommy?
Tommy's a shitty Pokemon trainer.
Yeah, he really is. God. You go ahead. I know we have to go return these Pokemon. They're not ours. But I want to spend just a little more time with that, with this little guy. Okay.
Aww.
Alright. Are you at the same part now?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Alright.
Hey, it's those people.
Yeah. You were here.
Okay. Is there an old guy staring at us? I heard from Lucas that you used our Pokemon. Let me see them, please. Chimchar and Piplup, or was it Turtwig and Chimchar on yours?
Yeah.
I see. That's how it is. Lucas, I'm going back to my lab. Professor, wait for me. You should visit us at our lab later, I think. We'll be seeing you.
All right,
what was all that craziness about? I mean, if he was angry, he could have just yelled at us or whatever. And didn't he want their Pokemon back? Emma, we should go home too, or Nikki.
Okay. People are telling me to name it Mistake.
Mine are telling me to name it Cumjar.
Those are some good names! I like them, I like them.
Are you with your mom?
Yeah.
Alright, what's up, dear? Wow, I can't believe that happened to you. Am I ever glad that both of you and Tommy are unharmed? The professor you mentioned is most likely Professor Rowan of Sanjum Town. I've heard he is well known for his studies on Pokemon. I hear he's also quite intimidating. Emma, I think you need to visit him in Sanjum Town. You need to properly explain why you had no choice but to use his Pokemon. He doesn't care. Don't worry, I'm sure he will understand. He wasn't mad anyway.
True.
Oh, I know. Put these on. Oh, hold on. I got a thing if you want to read. I gotta talk to my chat. I'm sorry.
Okay. Going to Sangram Town is like an adventure in itself, right? With those running shoes, you can get to faraway places much faster. Okay, let me read the instructions. Press the B button and dash about faster than ever before. Put on the running shoes and blaze new trails of the adventure. Well, isn't that just nifty?
Alright, I'm with you again. Sorry, I had a raid.
Oh, that's alright. Okay, so which button is the B button? Oh no, no.
Z.
No, Mom, I don't wanna. I really don't want to. I don't want you to read them to me again. Please, Mom. It's very nifty. Z. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Yeah, okay. Cool. Alright, I'm going outside.
Yeah, I'm just running into the grass, going balls to the wall.
Oh, I got in a fight.
Same, I'm gonna murder this Starly. He's so cute. I love him so much.
I'm going to have a lot of troubles with the English names of Pokemon. Because I only know the German ones.
No worries. I can help you.
Okay.
I know them all.
Okay, let's go. H, I'll try to catch a Chinx. I will, and I'll name it after you.
Nikki,
you like. All right, I killed my starling. I hope you are okay, Kay.
Nice. I demolished you, that beetle.
You're doing well. Yes, you should.
Mm-hmm. Good job, Turtwig. Your name's gonna be mistake.
Love from an elder queer.
Hi, I've been waiting for you. Are you there too?
Oh no, I'm not. I'm finding another starling. Hold on. I'll be right there.
I will wait for you.
So I'm so glad. That's all I've ever wanted. Okay. Let me get the hell out of here. We're probably gonna be a little off this whole time, mm-hmm. but it is what it is. Alright, I'm here.
Alright. Hi, I've been waiting for you. Please come with me. The professor's waiting to see you. See? This is our Pokemon research lab. We'll just go ahead and... Oh. Thud! Not again. What the? Oh, it's you! Nikki slash Emma? That old guy, he's not scary so much, but he's totally out there. Oh, it doesn't matter. I'm out of here. See you later. Okay, bye. What was that? Your friend always seems to be in such a rush. It's because he's young. Anyway, let's go in. He still has energy.
Yeah. We're old and crotchety.
Yeah. Finally, you've come. What is it? Let's see your Pokemon again. Hmm. I see. This Pokemon seems to be rather happy. Alrighty then. I give that Turtwig slash what did you have again? Oh god.
A Chimchar
to you as a gift. Mm-hmm. No, it's yours. Would you like to give it a nickname? Yes!
Hell yeah. What do we name in a chat? Oh, it's a lady. I got a lady Chimchar. I didn't even notice.
Got a male. Alright, you're called Mistake.
God, they want me to name a Cumchar, but he's gonna evolve, and he won't be a Chimchar anymore. Also, Nikki's chat's gonna have to hear that gross shit the whole time then, too. You know, it's not just me.
That's alright. I don't think my chat has much issues with cum jokes.
So sorry.
It's alright.
Should I just do just cum? God, that's sick. This is animal.
Yes, name it cum.
Alright. Do you know like Bella Thorne named her dog Tampon? Like actually?
Really?
Yeah, like, she's a dog named Tampon. I think about it very often.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Am I happy with the nickname? I mean no. The chat wants what it wants.
Yeah. Oh no, I accidentally did actually press no. I'm so stupid.
Ah, yes, my Pokemon come. This is sick.
Yes, I am happy with the name. Your friend Tommy told me what happened at the lake. I heard you battle very well, despite it being your first time. And from what I can see, there is a growing bond between you and that Pokemon. Though it is still young. That's why I would like to entrust you with Turtwig, slash, I keep forgetting the name of yours. I'm such a bad person.
Chimchar. His name is Chimchar.
Chimchar. I'll just name it Cum. I just call it Cum.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I'm glad you got to work Pokemon.
You can get to listen to Cum this entire time.
Yep. Oh, you weren't well. I don't even want to think about it. Right. Let's move on to the main topic. There is something I want you to do for me. My name is Rowan. I study Pokemon. First of all, I want to know exactly what kinds of Pokemon live in the Sinnoh region. To do so, it is necessary to collect data using the Pokédex. This is what I wish to ask of you. I want to entrust you with this Pokédex. Will you use it to record data on all the Pokemon in Sinnoh for me? No. 7 months. Good answer. Ah, we got the Pokedex!
Hell yeah.
That Pokedex. What would have happened if we said no? Would we have gotten it anyway?
He yells at you until you say yes.
Oh, okay.
He boots you in a submission.
Oh, I see. That's hot.
It could be. I love me a man with a mustache.
Yeah. I love me a woman with a mustache.
Oh my god. I know one if you
Oh really? Can you give me her Discord?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, cool. Thanks.
Yeah, anytime.
It will automatically record data on every kind of Pokemon you encounter. I ask you go everywhere and meet every kind of Pokemon in this region. Alright, will do. I've got the same kind of Pokedex as you. Cool! When you walked up Route 201 with your Pokemon, what did you feel? I've lived for 60 long years. Even now, I get a thrill when I'm with a Pokemon. Now you should know that there are countless Pokemon in this world. That means there are just as many thrills waiting for you out there. Now go. Your grand adventure begins right now. Hey! Oh, stop talking. The professor asked me to help, so I'm going to go out and fill the Pokedex pages, too. That makes us comrades working towards the same goal.
Comrade Lucas.
Oh, nice! Let's go. Yeah.
They're not done talking to us, though.
Chat, I'm gonna get water in a second, okay?
I'm gonna skip this part, because I know what everything is.
I'll get it in a second. Yeah, no, I'll skip it too. Yeah. It's just blah, blah, blah. Same thing as
like,
always.
I know what a Pokemon Center is. I know where to go buy shit. Like, you don't need to tell me.
Yeah.
My chat's saying comrades.
Comrades? Yeah.
I've been playing this game since before you were programmed. I don't need to tell me what to do. Alright. Do I have to go back and talk to my mom now? I don't want to freaking do that. I gotta go heal my cum real quick.
Do we need to heal them?
Yeah, mine's really low, so I'm gonna go heal mine.
Alright, I'll heal mine too. I'm gonna get some water real quick though, so I'll be back in 2 seconds.
I got you. I think when he evolves, when he becomes an Infernape, I'm gonna change his name to like Cum God or something like that. You know? I think that would be very fitting. I don't need potions. Oh no, I don't want one. I want more than that. Oh god. How you doing, chat? Oh god, someone said Guzzler. All my Pokemon have the sickest names. And Nikki's are probably going to be also cute.
Hello.
Hello. My chat just keeps making cum jokes. But they won't stop.
Hi, Nikki. Glad your PC is working 3.
I accidentally, like, talked to her many times. There we go.
You're fine.
Alright, let's go back to mom, right?
Yeah, that's where I'm heading. I think that's what you gotta do. I could be wrong. I wasn't paying attention. Oh no, you don't. Turn around. I made a mistake, idiot.
Okay, I'm in a fight.
Oh, okay. No problem.
Go mistake!
Mine says go come.
Go come!
Go come!
Go
fucking beat him.
Come.
What will come do? Oh, this is sick. This is so sick. I hate this. Oh my god. I'm gonna call PETA on me.
I mean, what's worse, mistake or cum? Kind of, both can, like, seem very, like, you know, similar. Can be seen similar.
Yeah, you know. Big. Then we gotta sit through the How to Catch a Pokemon tutorial.
Oh.
I'm gonna skip through that, because I know how to do that. Oh wait, I do have to tell them? What the f- I'm terrible at this game. I thought I didn't have to. Never mind, let's run all the way back now. Cause I forgot how to play.
Chat, that was a joke. Please, chat, that was a joke. That was a joke, chat. Please, chat, that was a joke. I'm just joking, chat. Please, it was a joke. So where do we have to go then?
We do have to talk to our moms.
Oh, okay.
I'm so around. Sorry.
That's alright. Ooh, the Starly's attack missed. The loser. Miss-
Yay.
I'm skipping through all the mom dialogue. I get it. You're lonely and I'm gonna go abandon you.
Yeah, I'll skip through it too then.
Oh god.
Yeah, I think since we're like going to be delayed from each other anyways, we don't really need to read the dialogue.
Yeah.
Too much.
I think I never do. So. I don't know. I've seen people do this before, but I don't know how they do it.
Cotton Candy Cat, thank you so much for the 5 gifted subs. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Hey, we got a journal. Put the journal in the keys item. Yeah. Keeps the
frickin' Tommy abandoned his mom without saying goodbye.
Really?
Yeah, he just left her, so now we gotta go give him a thing. Because he just abandoned his mother.
Oh my god, Tommy!
Yeah. How fucking rude.
Can't believe he did that. Oh! There she is, Tommy's mom. Is my little Tommy here? Oh, Zuko's meowing. Be right back.
No worries. I'm gonna catch a Starly. I don't know how to talk today. My brain is completely off.
That's alright.
I'm so sorry.
No worries. I get that. I have that too. I have these days too sometimes where I just can't wake up.
Yeah. Well, the Pokemon's such like a simple game. I'm like, I don't even know what else to like say about it.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Let's bring Tommy his thing.
Yeah. I'm about to catch a Starly.
Ooh.
He's cute as hell.
H-Mom wants me to catch a Shinx.
Shinx is really good. I will also be catching a Shinx. We're just gonna copy each other's teams, basically, except for our starters.
Yeah.
Shinx is the best. Oh my god. What do we name my? I said, what do I name my Starly? And Julie says in all caps, name it piss.
Oh no, that's gonna be horrible.
The Starly. I never expected that from Julie. That's horrible.
Hi Nikki, I hope you're doing well.
Like, well, I'm just my mods. Like Kenzie, yeah, Julie, that's like something different.
Yeah. Oh no.
Oh, my poor Pokemon.
Do we get Pokeballs and everything once we get into the other city? Like, do I have to go
into the other city? I bought mine already because I like to go ahead, but the guy, when he gives the tutorial, he's going to give us 5.
Okay.
So you don't have to buy them yet. I just, I went ahead.
Okay.
Plus, I know what I'm about.
Fair enough. all right, where do I gotta go? No. Where do we have to go now?
We gotta go back to Sanjum Town and then go up.
Okay.
Yeah. Don't tell me to name my next Pokemon Discharge. You guys are sick.
Soka, come here.
This is sick.
Come here. Hello. Hello, sir. Discharge?
Yeah.
Ew.
I don't know if I'll go that far. You know, I'm not the only person on stream. I can't do all that.
Yeah, I might just go through. Oh, I'm going through the tutorial anyways. Okay.
Yeah, I wish you could skip it, but you can't. They're like, these are all natural bodily functions, don't be ashamed. Thank you so much, chat. Thank you.
Oh, man.
Horrible. I'm not naming my Pokemon any more gross things.
I have no idea where Zuko went. I think he's definitely in my room. Oh, there you are! Hello! He's just laying behind me! Hello, baby. Do you want to come on my... my lap? You want to come on my lap? No. No. You'd rather just stare at me? Okay. Just staring at me.
Did he get through the tutorial yet?
No, he's still... He just caught it.
Takes forever.
Yeah.
This is also the slowest game in the series.
Awesome.
Like, yeah, as in, like, the way the cutscenes go and everything. Mm. Like, it's very slow.
That means I can spend more time with you.
You are the sweetest person to ever exist. Oh my god, that touched my heart in a way. I was like, oh my god. That is so cute.
Alright, time to catch a Shinx.
Hell yeah. I'm about to ruin youngster Tristan's day.
Why?
I'm gonna ruin youngster Tristan's day. That's like
see,
first the first
trainer.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's so cute!
Is it a Shinx?
It's so cute. I love it. Okay. let's get this. Shinx.
Give me one.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Bob, it's so cute. Name him Lynx. Okay, I'll name him Lynx. I would have called him H-Bomb, but if you want me to name him Lynx H-Bomb, I'll name him Lynx. Can I take him? Yeah, I think I think I have to catch him now. Okay. Link? Oh, not Lynx, Link? I'm so stupid. Link or Lynx? Link or Lynx, H-Bomb? Lynx? Lynx. Links. Okay.
Okay, I am back.
Hello! I caught
sorry. I had a dono. Oh, hell yeah. Congrats.
Yeah! Aww. All of its fur dazzles as danger is sensed. It flees while the foe is momentarily blinded. Ooh.
How do people... You're a real streamer.
Mm-hmm.
When those things happen, like you get raided and stuff like that, what is the proper etiquette? Because I don't want to like have your stream hear it out of politeness. You know what I mean?
You can just like either just mute without anything or just be like, be right back.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I just want to make sure. I don't know Twitch etiquette.
Don't worry. Like that, H-Bomb? Is H-Bomb still here?
Come grew to level 7.
Let's go, come!
Yeah, come learn to Ember.
Hey! Shinx is so cute.
He's adorable.
All right, let's go, Tristan. Show me what you got.
All the Pokemon I'm encountering are ladies.
Ooh.
Down to this. I got Tom, I got Piss, and now I got Shinx.
What are you gonna name Shinx?
I'm gonna name it after the guy who just donoed. So Ooh. It's gonna be Rayner. I hope I pronounced that correctly.
That's nice.
Pog.
Yeah.
Thank you for the 3 months, Cameron. I appreciate that. Zuko, do you want to come on my lap? Come here. Aw. What's wrong? Do you have any pets, Emma?
I have a dog. Her name is Bunny. She's really fat and she's kind of crippled sometimes.
Aww.
Yeah, funny. She's cool. I didn't nickname it. I'm an idiot. I was thinking about Bunny. All right. I'll have to go back and do that later on, then. When I get to there. There's like a name change guy. So if you want to nickname your Pokemon and you haven't, you can go to him and he'll do it for you.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. But, that's after the second gym.
Do I switch Pokemon? Oh, gosh. I mean, this is not a Nuzlocke. So we're fine, right? Is Lynx good versus Starly? Heal? Do I have a heal? I don't think I have a heal. No, I don't. Electro is good against flying. Alright. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm confused about the controls. Boop, boop. Baby, I'm so confused about me singing. Oh
my
no.
God. Every step is just another wild Pokemon. This is so miserable.
I think I'm gonna die.
Oh no.
I think
it's against the trainer.
Yes.
Oh no. Good thing we're not doing a Nuzlocke.
Yeah. My Shinx would have died already. I would have been so sad.
It was horrible.
Don't fall, please don't fall. H, I don't think I can restart. It's okay. What does withdraw do? What is withdraw helpful? Sir, Mr. H-Bump, is withdraw helpful? It ups defense. Okay, no, it's not really helpful then. We gotta kill. Oh no. Oh no, I have 3 HP.
You can do it, I believe in you.
No, I don't think I can.
Was it the Beedoof? How far up are you?
It's the trainer, Tristan, whose day you ruined. He was mad that you ruined his day.
You ruined your day instead?
Yeah, so he's ruining my day now.
Wow.
Oh, he failed. Oh, I think I got it.
Oh my god.
No! No, I don't! Oh my god, come on, please! He's at like 1 HP. Oh, okay, he used Growl. Let's go.
You can do it, you can do it. Oh my god. I'm watching it.
Oh, I got it. Oh!
Jesus Christ.
Let's go. Okay, let's hope we don't run into any Pokemon now.
Yeah, you can like just hop over the thing and kill yourself.
Oh yeah, true.
We got more Pokemon, Jesus.
He says too strong, as if he didn't just almost kill me.
That's cruel. Youngster Tristan's a savage.
Yeah, God. That's okay, we got it now.
I have the worst habit of like skipping through the nickname thing. I'm probably gonna forget to nickname so many Pokemon.
Oh no!
I'll just give it the heads up. I'm gonna have to go back and do them all.
I used to never nickname them because I always forgot what like Pokemon they are.
I never do, but the you know, for the stream, the kids like it, so
mm-hmm.
Gotta get that content going.
Exactly. I keep pressing. I keep just talking to. Oh my god. No, I
do. I do the same thing. Can't believe my Chimchar's name Cum. That's so horrible.
I quite like the name of mine. It's nice.
Mistake.
Yeah.
Yeah, I did not mean to hit that.
Okay, H-Bump, I will go into options and turn up tech speed. Does that help? I mean, I can just like press A. It'll help. Okay. Will do. Thank you, H.
The beginning of the game, because your Pokemon get hurt so easily, it's all just like running back and forth to a Pokemon center and then mm-hmm. beating one trainer and running back to a Pokemon center.
I feel like it's the older games that like are harder, because I feel like in the newer games, at least the ones I played, it was like super easy.
Yeah, you've played mainly all the newer ones.
Mm-hmm.
I think you played Heart Gold, right? Or Soul Silver?
We're currently playing it. We're currently doing a Nuzlocke.
Yeah. I think that one, that one came after this.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if Black and White was before or after that, though. But yeah.
I think it was after, but I'm not sure. I got like 0 XP from that. I got 8 XP.
Did you switch in multiple Pokemon or?
Oh yeah, I did.
Yeah, so they like split it between them.
Hmm.
No annoying.
H, how do I do that? How do I
the other games, into the settings? Like X and Y is like easier because the EXP share applies to the entire party. So you can just like keep them all like leveled together. But these games you have to like switch them out.
Yeah.
And the XP share only applies to like one Pokemon, but you gotta it's a while before we get there. God, when I said on my Starly, it's like go piss girl. go piss.
A-Y-U-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P-P- Let me quickly check my controls. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, it should be... No, it's not working.
Jeez, it's like literally every step is a new Pokemon. Like, I don't want it, you. Go away, Kricketot.
It's not
working. If Kricketot was like a real bug and I saw him like crawling on my ceiling, I would kill him immediately. Like, I would squash this bug so freaking hard.
Oh, okay. I'll do it in the next city then. Or see it in the next city. Oh, I took one step.
Yeah, it's very miserable.
Good mistake.
Kricketot just fucked up my freaking Starly.
Aww.
Are you kidding me? Oh, holy shit. Hold on.
I'm strong.
Oh god, I didn't mean to open that. I gotta get a second. This stream is making me realize how badly I need a second monitor. Like, I've gotten away with it, but then this stream is really the one that's pushing me over the edge.
Yeah, I really, like, I can only recommend a second monitor.
I was trying to wait it out till I moved out, but I think I'm gonna have to. I can't do this anymore.
Yeah.
Like, if we're gonna stream this again, I can't go through this.
Yeah. It's a surprise that you made it this far. But I don't know, I know Will and Techno only recently got second monitors.
And seriously? They've been
streaming for ages, yeah.
That's insane.
Mm-hmm.
I don't understand.
I don't know.
I have like a second, like I use like my MacBook to like open up like the like stream stuff,
yeah.
You know? Like yeah. But that's, I can't control it. I gotta like, so it doesn't really like help.
Mm-hmm. That's why they did it.
Yeah. It's nuts. I am in the next city. How far are you?
I have no idea. I'm fighting... I think I'm only fighting the second trainer right now. I have to go back and heal.
Oh my god, I'm like speed running. I don't know what to do.
No, it's okay. I'm just slow. I know that I am being slow.
No, you're definitely not. I think I went ahead of you because I'm like dumb. No. I don't know how, but I think I did at some point.
No, it's alright. Don't worry.
Alright.
Thank you for the gifted subs, Iskitas. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you.
I'll go do some battles while I wait. I don't want to go too far ahead of you.
Okay.
I'm gonna battle you'll just,
tomorrow. I'll be like in the third city and you'll be like, by the way, I just finished the game.
Yeah, I just beat the Elite Four.
Yeah.
But just, you know. Just caught a Palkia, you know, no big deal.
You know, yeah.
Yeah.
So how's your third gym going?
Great, man. Yeah. What is the third gym? I think it's different in this game than Platinum.
I don't know.
They like switch the order of things. I don't remember which is which.
Pog? Machine's leveled up. Let's go.
Who do you have? Just the Shinx and Turtwig right now?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Iskadels, thank you for the more 5 gifted subs! I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Alright. Let's continue. My Pokemon are fairly low, so... I hope I can make this.
I believe in you. I believe in mistake.
Thank you. I believe in mistake too.
Definitely do it.
Oh, it's, he only has... Logan only has one Pokemon. I should be able to get that. Oh, he has a Shinx too! Let's go. Shinx is so cute.
He's literally the best. I love him. He's one of my favorites.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have a favorite Pokemon?
Yes, Umbreon.
What is it? Umbreon?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, taste. I like Espeon as much. Out of the evolutions.
Espeon's good.
Yeah.
I like all the evolutions. They're all so good.
They're all so pretty. I mm-hmm. love the designs of them so much. I hope in the next game they add more. I would like one.
That would be a most... Oh my god, imagine a ghost one.
That's what I'm saying. Exactly.
No, that would be so good.
So badass. I want like a dead Eevee.
Yeah.
I think that would look really freaking cool.
Is your favorite Gengar?
Yeah, he's my boy.
He's good.
I just got him tattooed on my leg pretty recently.
Really?
Yeah, I love him very much.
I love that. Is that on your Twitter?
Yeah, I have a I have it there. But he's really nice. I'm a big fan of him.
That's so cool. I love that.
Yeah, I also love, there's Bulbasaur and Pumpkaboo are my other favorites.
I don't know Pumpkaboo, but I know Bulbasaur.
You would love Pumpkaboo.
Yeah?
Yeah, I highly recommend the ghost type. He's really cool. Ghost and grass.
Ah!
Isn't he adorable? He's like a little
so
pumpkin
cute.
Bat.
Wait, shot, can I show him, so him to much. You? Look at him, Jet!
I just, he's the best. He's an X and Y.
Oh, I see.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. I played X and Y.
Yeah. He's adorable.
Aww.
I might get him tattooed, too, but I'm not sure yet.
Mm-hmm.
I probably will.
Aww. That's cool. I never had a tattoo, but I want to get a tattoo very soon. As soon as, like, tattoo shops open again.
Do you know what you would get?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get one of the Minecraft flowers. But, like, not, like, just the Minecraft flowers, but in, like, a minimalistic style. Because I like minimalistic tattoos.
That's so cute.
Mm-hmm.
Really I love excited. It. I want to get something Minecraft-related, but I'm not sure what it is yet. Mm-hmm. I haven't decided.
I see, I see. Do you have, like, a favorite... block or flower or anything?
I don't think so. Hmm. I don't know. I'd have to think. I have to, like, I can't think of it off the top of my head. I'd have to, like, see them in front of me.
Mm-hmm. No, you I know? Get that. Yeah. It took me the longest time to figure it out.
Yeah. I kind of want an Enderman just because I think they're sexy.
Yes! Oh, same.
Like, I want, like, a sexy Enderman tattoo.
Ooh, but... I like that.
I don't know if I'll go through with it, but it's like an idea I have. I want to sit on- I like to like sit on my tattoos for like 2 years before I like actually get them done to make sure that like, you know, it's worth it.
No, I get that, yeah.
Very picky with my tattoos, so I take a lot of time planning them.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know where you would get it?
Yeah, there's a few tattoo artists either in Brighton or in London that I really like. So I'm just gonna see like who is open and who has space for me.
Dude, every time I find a tattoo artist that I like absolutely love, they're always in like England or just like the UK in general.
Oh really?
Like every time, yeah, because like neo-traditional, it's like this really pretty like floral style.
Mm-hmm.
Or like the style that I'm like, it's a type of neo-traditional tattoo. Anyway, words are hard. I don't know why I can't think. But yeah, every time I find the tattoo style that I love is super common, but like only really in like England, like the UK, and like Australia, and I'm like, God damn it. So every time I find an artist that I love, I get very upset.
I guess you gotta just come here. Oh, that's so sad.
I know. I guess I'm gonna have to come so I get all my tattoos.
Man. I mean, while you're there, you know, you can also just visit me.
Yeah, I guess I could. We can book our tattoos the same day and get them.
Oh my god, we should. We could. I guess we could.
We definitely could. But you know, once the stupid freaking pandemic ends.
True.
Ruin everything. I'd have so many cool tattoos right now.
I think I'm in the next city, by the way.
Hell yeah. Alright, I'm gonna kill this freaking Bidoof and then I will be there.
Chat, I'm going to have like
Susu, how's it going? Thing. Your drawing was incredible.
The reward thing.
Do you know Susu, Nikki?
I do. She's so sweet.
It's an amazing drawing of me on stream today.
Really?
Yeah, she drew me in corpse. I was so emotional.
Aww, that's so sweet.
Also, I think we're both, my chat told me, I think we're both wearing our corpse hoodies today.
Really?
Unintentionally.
I got mine yesterday and I've just been wearing it all the time.
It's so nice. Mm. Yeah, not spots. I just genuine opinion.
Yeah, no, same. It's so good.
Hell yeah. Alright, I killed this Bidoof. Gonna head over to Jubilife now.
Nice.
Shinx is level 5. That will be named Wraithred once I can Wraithred. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that correctly. But once I can do that. Do you know where to go?
No.
Okay, there's like the little trainer school.
The blue one?
I think so. I didn't see what color it was. But Tommy's in there.
Oh yeah, Tommy's here. Hi, Tommy.
Yeah.
Do I talk to Tommy?
Yeah.
Alright.
So you can give him the parcel.
He didn't really tell me anything.
I'm just skipping through it. I don't care what he has to say.
Yeah.
You got a town map.
Hello, Phil Writers! Welcome, welcome. We're playing Pokemon. Wait, I didn't get it.
From Pokemon?
He only... From who?
From, Tommy.
Yeah, he only told me... What did he tell me? If you're catching a Pokemon, you have to get its HP down. If you don't, Pokeballs won't be very effective.
Wait, what?
Did I miss something?
I don't know. I mean, did he leave?
No.
He's at the chalkboard. Let me see where you're at. Hold on.
Yeah, I'm...
Oh, you're in the Pokemon Mart.
Yeah, and there's Tommy. Is that's Tommy, yeah, right? Tommy. Oh, no!
Tommy. You gotta go left. Sorry, I didn't know where you were at.
I thought that was Tommy. Yeah,
it's alright.
Oh god.
It's the red roof, the school.
Ah, oh, down here.
Yeah, not in the Pokemon Mart.
Ah.
I'm so sorry.
No, it's okay, it's my bad. I thought it was Tommy.
I'm so sorry. Down that way.
There we go, there he is.
Yeah, the school. I'm so sorry.
No, it's okay.
Yeah, he's at the blackboard.
Nice.
There we go.
Now, yeah, we got the town map. Let's go.
Hell yeah.
Ooh, and we got info for our first gym. Alright. What is the best thing to, like, go for the first gym? Do you, like, have to have a full team?
No. So the first gym is a rock type. Leader. So you got a Turtwig, so you're pretty much set.
Okay, Nikki.
Shinx is weak against them, though.
Okay.
But you got a Turtwig, so you're... Oh god, I'm so screwed. Because I have a flying type, electric, and a fire type, and they're all not good against rock.
Oh
so
no.
I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do.
Oh no.
I don't know if I can get any water or grass types in the time that I get there, but we'll see. You know?
Yeah.
I hope for the best. That's why I don't choose Chimchar. If you go back into the school, I mean, are you looking at the class? Oh, are you doing the clown thing right now?
I'm currently challenged by Sarah.
Okay.
After that, I go back into the school.
You don't have to. I was just gonna say there's like there's kids in there that you can fight. You know, just to level up your Pokemon, and they'll give you a TM.
Okay, I'll do that.
Yeah.
What's the best level to have for the first gym?
Usually like 10.
Okay.
You could do a little more to be like safe, but like I think like around like 10.
Okay.
But I wouldn't recommend going any lower than that.
Okay, I'm level 9 right now, so I'll fight the children. God, yeah. That sounds wrong.
Destroy them.
Yeah. Quickly just obliterate some children.
Yeah. 3 months. Wait till we have to battle Tommy.
Yeah, true. Oh my god, I'll be so happy. My dream SMP character tried to blow him up with a nuke.
As you should.
Yeah, thank you.
Hello, Nikki. Thank you for being you and keep up the great work.
Aw, thanks. Twitter didn't.
Anything Nikki does to support, you're never wrong. Aww. I don't care. I don't care what they say. I'll just agree.
Thank you. Same with you, though. Mm-hmm.
I'm so glad.
You can name your Pokemon Cam, and I'll be like, yes, you go, queen.
Thank you so much. So you didn't successfully nuke him?
No. Oh, actually, you might like this. Jack Manifold, Jack and I, our like duo on the Dream SMP is based off of Team Rocket, which means
it's so cute.
Yeah, which means we're gonna have like these big plans, and they're just all gonna fail.
That's so funny.
Yeah.
I love
it. Yeah, it's my favorite thing.
I will tune in. For you too.
Aww, thank you. Ooh, he has an Abra!
Abra's adorable.
Mm-hmm. He just half-lifed me!
Yeah, he's a brutal-ass bitch. He doesn't fuck around.
Does Absorb give me health?
Yes.
Alright.
It's a very good move.
That's good. I like that.
Yeah. Grass types have a lot of like self-healing moves, which are really cool. Too bad I got a frickin' Chimchar. But, you know, I'm doing my best. Yeah. What I got. Chimchar in this game, besides I think Ponyta, like Chimchar is the only fire type in this game for some reason.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I don't know why. I'm trying to swear less. There's a bunch.
Oh, no, you can swear.
What a type. But there's not really any, like, fire for some reason.
I didn't know that. That's interesting.
Yeah. This is also my favorite because it's the only game where you can catch Gengar in the wild.
Ooh. That's cool.
Yeah. So that's why. Every other game you have to, like, trade to evolve him.
Mm-hmm. Okay, nice. Mistake is now level 10.
Hell yeah. Ready to go. You still got a while to go before the gym anyway, so he's just gonna be buff as hell.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, you're set.
Yeah, I'm always scared of the gyms because I used to struggle with them a lot.
Same. When I was a child, I was so stupid.
Luna, Dragon, thank you so much.
It took me like 4 years to finish my first Pokemon game.
I appreciate it.
I got it when I was like 5 and beat it till I was 9. Mm,
I get that. I just played and hoped for the best. I also had my brothers play it, so that was like helpful because they could scream at me and tell me what I'm doing wrong.
I love that. See, I was the oldest, so I didn't really have that. I just had to, you know, hope for the best, and I didn't have like guidebooks or anything. So mm-hmm. I don't know what the hell I was doing ever. I was just hoping for the best.
Mm-hmm. But you, in the end, you did it. And now you're pro.
Yeah, I'm a professional. Except not, actually. I just have all this now. It's sad that I'm not a professional, because now I just have all this useless Pokemon knowledge.
That's cool, though. I like that.
Yeah, I can, like, sound smart when I'm, like, helping you now. I'm like, oh, exactly. I got you. I know. I can pretend.
Exactly.
Ooh. Have you done the clown thing yet?
No, I'm currently fighting the second child.
Sounds good. There's like a guy who's gonna be like, go find the clowns, and if you get stuck, I can just tell you where they all are immediately, so you don't gotta
okay.
run around and like find them.
Okay.
I got you. It's not too hard, but you know, if you get stuck, I got you.
Mm-hmm. Yes, chat, I am fighting children.
HHH, I love Pokemon. I can't stay and watch now, but I'll defo come back and watch the VOD. If you keep
oh, thank
it
you.
Heart, much love, Nikki.
Oh, I accidentally pressed that. No, I don't want to exit. Okay. I just opened the Pokédex. How do I get back? There we go. Alright. Oh wait, actually no, I did talk to them to him. When I went outside, right? He was like, yo!
Yeah.
You! Yeah. Yeah, I actually did.
Yeah, that guy.
Okay. Are they behind the city?
No, they're in the city. There's one guy, I think he's in front of the Pokemon Mart, the one that you thought was the school.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's like a guy there.
Oh yeah.
And then
hello.
Oh also, well, let me see. If you go back, did you get the hidden power HM or TM? Like after you beat those trainers you can talk to the wait, is it this one? Let me see. I forgot who you talked to.
Is it the guy at the computer?
No, you talk to the kid with the glasses, and then he'll give you a hidden power, and you can teach that to your Pokemon.
Oh! Oh yeah, thank you. TM10.
Yeah.
Nice.
There we go. All right.
Cool. Ooh. Do I teach it to mistake? Maybe I will. Not yet. I'll talk to the clowns first. I talked to one of them. How many is it? How many clowns? Oh, I saw.
There's three. So there was the one in front of the mart, and then if you go up and make like your first left, mm-hmm. Maybe not your first left, I lied to you, your second left. There's one in front of the one, let me see.
I got one.
Yeah, and then if you go down and left again, you'll see another one in front of another building.
Okay. Nice.
Yeah. Not too hard, but...
Oh! Who are you? It's a GTS, which stands for Global... I'm sorry, you don't have the gym badges. Oh, okay. Alright, that's alright. I will get the gym badges, and then you will be sorry, ma'am.
Absolutely destroy.
Yep. Where's the third clown, though?
Let me see where you're at.
Is it here? Oh, I got him.
This got one, him?
Alright. I haven't talked to yet. Alright.
There we go.
Thank you.
Actually, it's probably like, what am I doing? Because I'm just running around in circles because I'm watching your stream. So,
Okay, I got the third, the three coupons.
This, like, trainer said to me, do you want to have a go? What the hell? Do you want to have a go?
A go?
A go? What type of, I don't have a joke. I had a joke set up and then I forgot it. I was gonna, like, go on a whole rant. Wow.
Oh, no.
Anyway, I'm gonna beat the shit out of this bitch. In game. Bitch in her beat oof.
Do I know about Pokemon Yes. Oh, he's just telling me. Okay. Chat, where do I go now? Who do I bring the coupons to? Up. Among Us? Why are you saying Among Us, chat? Do I just continue up, like, behind the city now?
Yeah, you can go through and battle the trainers if you haven't already.
Okay.
I'm doing there. You're in charge, come.
Thank you, Luna! Really? Oh, that's nice. This guy has a Magikarp.
You can destroy him?
Yep.
No match to your mistake.
Nope, no match to my mistake. Did I get a raid? Who raided me? I didn't see it. I'm so sorry. Did someone raid me? Fight the child? I already did. This is painful to watch. Excuse me. Excuse me. This is my first time playing, okay? I don't know much, but I'm trying.
Oh, after the unofficial clown, did he go back and talk to the guy?
Where did the guy go?
He'll be standing, I think, between the Pokemon Center and the school. Okay. And he'll give you, like, a watch. A Poke Etch, or whatever the fuck it's called.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, no. I can switch Pokemon. I can train Lynx a bit. That's what I called my Shinx, because H-Bomb wanted me to call him Lynx.
That's so cute. I support it.
People Vods sounds so cute. Thank you for the
music
sub,
is so nice.
Yeah, I've been just vibing to the music.
Right? It's just so comforting. It's such a nice, it's so chill. I love it.
Mm-hmm.
This is like my favorite Pokemon soundtrack.
Mm-hmm. It's good.
Hi Nikki, I raided you. I know it WASNT much, but I thought it'd help. Love you.
Don't know. I'm so sorry that I missed it. Thank you for the raid, though. I'm sorry I missed it. Because I'm, like, just focused on my Pokemon game. Normally, like, when I play Minecraft, I can look over because I'm used to it. But because I'm not used to playing Pokemon, I'm, like, focused on the Pokemon game, so it's really hard for me to look over. I'm super sorry that I missed that, but I appreciate it a lot. Can I please kill him? Oh wait, actually, oh no! My Lynx is just fainted. Oh, no. Oops. I didn't look at it.
I do that all the time, like I'll zone out.
Yeah!
When I was doing my Nuzlocke, I lost my Geodude because I was reading chat, just spamming it, and it died.
No.
And then I was like, wait, can I go back? And my chat's like, no, you have to let him die. And I'm
like,
I was
no.
It was horrible.
Oh.
Rest in peace, Geodude. I miss you dearly.
Oh, we called our Geodude Goggy, and he died too. And now, like, every time a Pokemon is, like, a clear sacrifice, we call him after George.
I love that. Mine, I forgot the nickname, so he was just Geodude.
Oh,
I don't
know
what I was going to name him, because I'm an idiot, and I skipped through that too. So he was just doomed from the beginning.
Jack's in my chat. My Team Rocket
Jack.
Duo. Oh, Alright, I think it's this guy. Oh yeah, it's this guy. Okay, cool. The Pokemon Watch. For okay. Hey! I got the Poke Watch. You can add apps to your Poke Watch. Cool. Please try it out. Okay. Oh, you can see my time here. Look, chat, this is my time.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I can...
it's so late for you.
I can calculate. 2 + 2 = 4! Let's go. Don't know what that is. Is that my Pokemon? Okay, I'll have my time here so that chat can see how late it is.
I love, they can see the sacrifices you make for them.
Yeah.
It'll be more. Exactly. But you have a nice chat, right?
Oh yeah, my chat's the sweetest.
That's good. I think hopefully mine's nice now.
I mean, if they come from Will, then I'm sure they are.
Yeah.
Aw, Budu is sweet. But I can't take him because I already have a planned one. Or actually, yeah,
for him early on, swap him out
for the gym. Yeah, that will be useful. Yeah.
I'm gonna need to get one. I love Badoo.
My chat loves you. My chat, like, whenever I look over, there's at least 2 people being like, "Oh my god, Emma!"
I'm so glad. Hi, Nikki's chat. Love you dearly. My chat's so nice now, because I have a bigger audience, so I think I'm good. Aww. Some days, they're a little mean, but I yell at them back, so it's like, you know, it evens out.
yeah, that's good. You gotta, you know, scream back at them if they're being rude. Yeah.
But we're all good now. We're all good. All the new people have been nothing but nice to me, so I can't complain.
Hi, Nikki, love you. Ooh. Over the winter, it closes its bud and endures the cold. In spring, the bud opens and releases pollen. Aww. Cute. Chat, what do we name the... What do we name the Budu? Hydrate again? Chat, I drank so much. Joff? Jack wants me to name it Joff?
Josie back at it again with the Euro, what can I say?
Well, thank you, Josie, I appreciate it. Ari? Rose? Joe? Joff? I don't know if I want to name it Joff Jack.
Alright, what the hell do we name this Badoo?
What's your favorite Pokemon? We'll name your favorite Pokemon after Joff.
Don't say any gross shit. I'm tired of the gross stuff.
No, you're missing out. Piplup? Piplup. I don't know if we can get a Piplup. Emma, are we able to get a Piplup at some point?
Get a what?
A Piplup.
You can't catch one, no.
Because Jack said that's his favorite.
Yeah, you would have had to choose in the beginning or like trade it in, but we can't do that. So
I see. Yeah. Alright, Jack, I'll name it Joff then. Jack was like, name it Joff, and I was like, Jack, I can't name it Joff. I guess I'll name it Joff.
Everyone, let's see. I don't want to name it something gross. We already have 2 gross names. I don't want any more. Weed? I'm gonna name it Indica. I think that's a beautiful name. I think Indica is a beautiful name for a Badoo.
I hope you're happy, I hope you're happy, Jack. Bloom is a really cute name. You know what, chat? Bloom's a really cute name. I would have named it Bloom. But now we have Joff. That's okay, too. I'll let you name the other ones, chat. You're happy because it's the best name, or a great name, possibly the best. Okay, I'm so glad. I'm so glad you're happy. Mewtwo was so cute. Which one? Wait, what? Which Pokemon did you just get?
I got a Bidoof too.
Ah, what did you call it?
I named mine Indica.
Indica. Oh, that's a cute name.
Yeah, like weed. They're saying weed. I'm like, I wanted something a little more creative. So I mixed it up a little.
I see.
Yeah.
I'm also currently in the process of making an animatic centered around RP. Nikki, we love you. Sparkling heart, laughing face.
Oh no, I got poisoned.
Hi, Nikki, Nicole here. I'm gonna go to bed now, but I hope you have a great stream.
Good night, Nicole. Sleep well.
Oh, no. I think this game. played all the new ones, so I think you're good.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, I think the poison could wear off in this game.
Oh, okay.
Because in the old games, if your Pokemon was poisoned, you would just fuck it. It would just, like, die if you didn't make it.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Hold on, Jack's in my chat now. Hi, Jack.
He's gonna make you name one of the Pokemon Joff.
Did you name yours Joff?
I did.
I'd be down. I'm not catching one for a while though, I don't think.
You know, chat has had a really, really good suggestion of naming it Bloom, which is super cute. But now, Jack Manifold wanted it to be called Joff.
We have to listen to Jack Manifold.
Yep.
Jack, what should I name my next Pokemon? Should we do Joff? Or should we do something different?
Oh, by the way, Jack, it's not the rival, right? It's just like our friend. Or is it the rival? He's called...
He's our rival.
Oh, our rival is called Tommy, Jack.
He said I should name my next Pokemon Archibald. That's a really good name. I'm a big fan. Where are you at?
I'm gonna go back to heal my Pokemon.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm like in front of the cave.
Yeah, I don't think we can actually get through it, so we're gonna have to go right, and then we're gonna fight Tommy.
Ooh, okay.
Yeah, we'll have to come back to the cave. This game has a lot of back and forth where you're running. It's not as like clear cut as some of the other ones.
Hello, thank you for the raid. I hope you had a good stream. I hope it didn't lag because of internet. But mine seemed fine, so yours should have been fine too. Hello, Rihanna! Hello, everyone from Rihanna. Okay, I got it. Ooh. My mistake has... Oh, he has 4 HP. Okay. I like him. I love him now.
He's adorable. I think he suits you very well.
Thank you.
I was gonna say, if your chat didn't choose Turtwig, I'd be kind of disappointed.
Aww.
You have a Turtwig vibe.
Aww, thank you.
Who have you chose in the other games, if you remember?
I think I always chose Fire Pokemon because I thought they were the coolest ones.
Really? Interesting. Mm-hmm. I mix it up. It depends on the game. Depends on how I feel. I don't have like one set type. When I was a kid, I would only choose water though.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I did only play, like, mostly play it when I was a kid, so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think most people usually stick with a type. I'm, like, weird for not doing that. I don't know why. I don't know.
I see.
Like, which one's cute? That one.
That's what I mostly do. I'm mostly like, oh, this one's cute. That's how I, like, choose my team. That's how I choose, like, who I catch. I'm like, oh, he's cute.
I'm not here for cool Pokemon, only cute ones.
Mm-hmm, exactly. Alright, my mistake already has 12 levels, so I'm gonna level the other ones. I love not calling him my mistake.
That's a lovely name, there's so much you can do with it.
You're cum.
Like me and the cum. Cum and piss.
Cum and piss.
I got Wraithman, and then I got Indica. And then I'm gonna have Archibald soon.
Oh, I only have Absorb and Growth. Does any of those do damage?
Oh, you forgot your other moves?
No, it doesn't have any other moves.
Oh. Well, yeah, no, absorb does damage.
Okay.
So yeah, you're good.
Oh, I added a hydrate thingy to my stream so they can like redeem those with channel points. And yeah. Every second I have to drink water now.
See, that's why it's like I don't mess with my channel points because I'm like I don't tell me what to do. I'm like if I don't want to take care of myself, I won't.
I love that.
Don't forget about there was a dono. Hold on, I didn't see it. Oh god.
Blood Lemon, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Thank you. And MC Suit, thank you. Suit. Thank you for the 100 bits. Why did I say suit? Joff.
Alright, I'm back.
Hello.
Hello.
Alright, so. Oh, I think I entered the cave. Yeah. Oh, is this a cave? It's ravaged path. I don't know if that's how you say it. Oh no, I can't go past.
Sorry, yeah. My brain.
No,
oh,
no,
yeah, we don't go to the.
Yeah.
Let me see. Yeah, we can't get through, so you gotta go the other way.
What is the other way?
If you go back down into the city, you go right.
Okay.
Yeah, I know. It's a lot of back and forth. It's really weird.
That's okay. I play World of Warcraft.
Oh, so you're used to it.
Yep.
You know what you're about.
Yep. I'm making hydrate more expensive. It's not expensive enough. I have realized. It's not expensive enough. I thought, oh, I make it expensive. It's not expensive enough. I make it not expensive. It's not expensive enough. Nuck, thank you so much for the prime. I appreciate it. I just finished my bottle. I really don't want to get up right now. I'll do it in a bit, okay? I'll do it in a bit. I just finished like half a liter of water. What's a good price? Should I make it more expensive than singing a song? No. No. 15k? I think 15k is good. Come on, chat, stop. Ooh. Mistake's getting strong. What levels are your Pokemon?
Let me see. My Shinx is level 8. No, let me see. I'm in a battle.
Oh, that's alright. You can it's battle fine. First.
But the Draithrin is level 8, Indica's level 4, Cum is level 9, and Piss is level 7.
Ooh.
I got a lot of Pokemon.
Yeah, so you have a lot
I gotta
of Pokemon.
Balance them out.
Mm.
So. But that's fine.
How do I like rearrange my Pokemon so that like one of them starts as like first?
If you go into the start menu, which I don't know how to open, I don't know what key it is. Hit enter, maybe?
It should have been, but it doesn't work for some reason.
Yeah, I'm in a battle, so I can't see it.
Oh,
I can't try it.
You do your.
But once you figure out how to open that, you can go to Pokemon and click on them and switch them.
Okay.
But I don't know what key that is. Oh, is it your? Never mind. I'm trying to look.
Schmidt, thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate it. Welcome, everyone. I hope you had a good stream. I hope you had a good stream too, chat. We're playing Pokemon. Very cool. Very nice. Thank you so much. Oh, Pokemon as well. Thank you. I hope your stream went well. I appreciate that. I'm currently trying to find out how to press start. It does tell me it is enter.
It doesn't work. I will see as soon as I finish this battle.
Maybe I can't do it yet.
No, you're able to from the beginning. So it's definitely there somewhere. Just gotta figure out how to get there.
Oh, wait, I think this worked. S, Pokemon. And now I can... That's not
Or maybe you just refined it so you into something.
Oh, switch. Okay, I think it worked.
No, you got it?
Yeah, I think it worked. Oh, yeah. Cool. Thank you. Thanks, chat, for telling me. It was Z. Was it Z? It was S. Cool. The names? Yeah, we're naming the Pokemon. I called it Mistake. After chat's suggestion, because I accidentally picked this Pokemon. I really love him, though. I really love him. H-Bump wanted me to call the Shingslings. And Jack Manifold. Thank you so much, I appreciate it. I hope you do, too. Jack Manifold wanted me to name, I already forgot his name. Joff. Oh, I found Tommy.
Yeah, I'm beating his ass right now.
Let's go.
Hell yeah, destroy the child.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is my revenge for the love of host. This is it, right here.
Aww. I was rooting for you, Emma.
Thank you so much. I lost out on my friendship, but it's all right.
Chat's just like, banish the child, be gone child, fight the child, no more child. I love you, chat.
Mine is too. They're like, oh, it's like we can bully him, we can fight him, we can't fight him.
Okay, maybe I shouldn't have swapped right before the fight with Tommy. Maybe I should have done it afterwards.
The other day, yesterday, he joined my chat and he said, mod me. And one of my mods deleted the message immediately. It was so funny because I didn't even know he was in the chat. And people were like, Tommy, I'm like, what did he say? And then my crest deleted the message.
I remember back before Tommy was this big, when like I started streaming and we like, I've known him for like a few months, I was about to raid him and I was like, hey chat, let's raid Tommy. And my chat was like, no, Nikki, no, please don't send this to Tommy. And I was like, oh, okay, I guess we're not raiding Tommy. Obviously it was a joke, but that was so funny.
I love that.
No, but we love Tommy. He's cool.
We do. He's very wonderful. He's so funny.
True.
Like, very genuinely, I think he's hilarious.
Oh yeah, he really is.
I wish I had like a fraction of his energy. Yeah. But one day Same. He'll be like 21 and old too, and he won't, you know.
Yep. Ooh, Chimchar is so cute.
He's adorable, but he's no Piplup or Turtwig.
True.
That's all I'll say.
Are you fighting against a Chimchar too, or against a Chimchar?
I'm fighting against a Piplup.
Mm. Oh, yeah.
The rival is the opposite. Yeah. I don't want to fight against Piplup, but.
Come on. He's so low now.
Destroy him. Put him out of his misery.
I will. I'm close.
Do it. Playing casually on stream is so nice because I can just zone out.
Yeah.
Not that I don't anyway, but now like now I'm allowed to. I don't have to worry.
Right.
What's an Abra? Oh my god. If I don't catch this, I'm gonna be so freaking pissed.
Oh, you got an Abra?
Try to catch it. We'll see if I have an Abra. His name is gonna be Archibald if I do. Ooh.
I never lose. So you just lost, Tommy. You literally just lost.
Get wrecked, kiddo.
Yeah.
See, I didn't tell catch
you, bud. Oh, you didn't?
No, he teleported away.
Aww.
Right.
Next time.
Yeah. Probably shouldn't get any more Pokemon. I already have too many and they're not like leveled accurately.
I'm gonna get some water again real quick. My chat just keeps wanting me to drink water.
No problem. This girl. Oh god, I just said that out loud.
I'm back, and Rihanna is here.
Hi. Welcome back. Hi, Rihanna.
I love your makeup.
My corpse husband makeup.
You make corpse husband makeup?
Yeah, for the corpse husband merch.
Damn, I love that.
It's good to talk. Oh, there he is. Hi, baby. Can you hear me?
Hi. You can take him. I'm going to close the door.
I'll take him.
Oh. Bye.
Bye. Oh.
Nice. Yeah, she had like black and red makeup.
Hi chat, hi Nikki.
Aw, cute.
Alright. Nice. Where do I do need to level up some of my Pokemon a little bit, I think. Do we just go the way that we fought Tommy?
Yeah, you keep going that way. Yeah, you just gotta keep going that way, and there's like another cave.
Okay.
Yeah. I feel like I'm giving way too much detail about what comes ahead of you. There's like no surprise. I gotta stop doing that. I gotta like
no, be like, okay. Yeah.
I keep telling you exactly what comes next every single time.
No, I ask a lot of questions, so I totally get that. Like, whenever I watch like series or like TV shows with people who have seen it before, I always am like, is this gonna happen? And they're like, do you really want us to tell us? And I'm like, no, but is this gonna happen? What's gonna happen?
I was gonna say. My small brain. I have a mod, and whenever I ask him, like, a technical question, he will make, like, a whole bit, like, 3-minute video, like, explaining the entire thing, and it's like, Chief, you don't need to do all that. I just needed or a no.
That's so nice!
It's so nice, though. He goes above and beyond, but it's also, like, it's just a yes or no question, Chief.
Aww.
It's funny.
That's so nice. That's so cool. I was thinking about it while I was getting water. Because my chat's always so slow, and I always have, like, chill streams, right? Hey, so Nikki, I think people probably mostly just have my streams in the background. I don't know, I just realized that. That's very interesting.
I feel like that's a good thing.
Yeah, no, I agree.
Pressure.
Yeah. That's true.
Chief, stop being cringe in the chat now. Leave Nikki alone.
Hey! Oh wait, is he being cringe or is he calling me cringe?
No, he was being cringe.
Oh, okay, that's alright.
No, he wouldn't call you cringe. I'd unmod him immediately.
Aww.
I would remove him as a mod kicker from my Discord, a chief who
called
you cringe. I would never allow that.
Well, thank you everyone for having my streams in the background. I appreciate that a lot. That's very sweet. That's very nice. I have streams and backgrounds whenever I do stuff, so... And I feel you. I feel you. That was a long fight.
Yeah, it took forever for me. That's why that's what I was doing while you were, like, stuck on the menu.
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, oh god, I can't help you. Oh god, I accidentally hit fast forward. You could also play the game, like, super sped up, but then, like, distorts the music, so it's, like, not ideal.
Oh, yeah. No, I like the music.
Yeah, exactly. It's just, like, not satisfying to just hear, like, noise.
Mm-hmm.
Chief, get out of Nikki's chat! Leave her alone!
Is Chief in my chat?
Chief, get the hell out of Mickey's chat. I saw you. You're not slick. Get the fuck out. Jesus Christ. I just see his little name pop up. I'm like, you little devil man, get out of there. Leave her alone.
That's so funny.
Jesus
what's his name? His Twitch name?
I'm not telling you.
I just want to know what he writes.
He's gonna get unmodded. Jesus Christ. Someone bonk G for me. Listen, I get it. We're all in love with Nikki. How could you not? But, like, you guys gotta calm the fuck down. Like, we all are... I get it, but you gotta chill the fuck out.
Aww, Emma, stop!
We all just love you. We're just like a Nikki, like, stan club over here.
Well, then I'm the Emma stan club.
Yeah, I'm so glad. Thank you.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
I don't know why you would want to be.
No, I told you, I love you. Nice. Jeff leveled up.
Hell yeah.
So that's so cute. There's so many such cute Pokemon in this game.
Right? I love all the designs in, like, this one.
Mm-hmm.
I am such a fan.
As you should be.
Real.
Chat, how are you? How am I? I'm good. How's my day? Oh god, two people just asked me how I am and how my day was. It's been good, I'm good. I look nice? Oh, thank you. You stand the mic. Same. It's a good mic. I wanna get a like a microphone arm to hang it up so that my keyboard is not that loud. You're vibing? I'm so glad. I'm glad you're good. Oh no, Link's got confused.
As long as he doesn't hurt himself, you're good.
He just hit himself.
Oh no. Link's, why? Wow. You know that's what you're not supposed to do.
Yeah, right.
How confused could you be?
Yeah, right? Man. I'm swapping him out for a mistake. Mistake is here to save the day.
Real.
Tugly, you've been here for 7 months. Thank you so much. Also, to Stephhead, I'm so sorry for missing your sub, but I appreciate it a lot. Thank you for the 7 months, Tugly. I appreciate it. And Barry, thank you for the sub. I appreciate that too. Sorry for missing the subs and everything. I'm trying. You love the keyboard sound? It's gonna still be the keyboard sound, but it's gonna be like less, you know? it's just gonna be not as loud. There's still gonna be keyboard sound though, don't worry. Because I like the keyboard sound too. Ooh, I found a Pokeball, nice. Well, I'm always going the wrong way.
Yeah, it's like I said, it's not a very straightforward game.
Yeah.
After like the first gym, you're gonna have to do so much back and forth. You're gonna be so confused.
Oh, I see.
So don't feel bad.
Okay.
Cause like. I'm not gonna keep saying what happens ahead of the time. I'm gonna stop that. I'm not gonna keep spoiling the game. But yeah. Anyway, you just gotta get used to it, and that's all I'll say.
Mm-hmm. I see.
The problem when I played the game 900 times.
Yeah.
Who'd you encounter?
I saw Cricket Todd.
Aw, I was gonna squash him. I wanna beat him up. You know,
I see why.
You have the kind of vibe, like if you see a bug in your house, you like put it in a little cup and let it outside.
I do that.
Of course you do. That's your vibe. Of course you do. You're an angel. When I'm just like, I'll kill that motherfucker. Get him the fuck out. I don't care. You infiltrated my home. I'm not gonna.
Aww.
You know, I treat all my trespasses the same way.
Yeah. Oh, except for like fruit flies. I hate fruit flies. They're the annoying. Worst.
They're also like it's too much of a pain to catch anyway.
True.
You know? True. Like they're not easy to catch.
What's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal? I really fuck with koalas. I like them because they just like sleep and eat and like they'll like really like attack you if you mess with them. So I think I like a lot of types of bears, you know? I think just like, any type of bear is pretty neat, but koalas specifically.
Aww.
What's yours?
Elephants.
It's cute!
Yeah, I love elephants.
They're so sweet. I love seeing the videos like baby elephants like playing with humans.
Mm-hmm.
They're so cute.
Yeah, they're so smart. I love them.
Yeah, that's a very good choice.
Thank you. Can you relate to koalas? Is that why you like them?
I vibe with them. Like, we're the same.
Aww.
I was an animal, I'd be... Well, actually, I think if I was an animal, I would be I'd be a shelter pit bull.
Ooh, okay. What is
that? People don't like me by default.
I like you!
Thank you, I'm so glad. You know, it's like I'm just like, you know, I'm a very picky person.
That's fair.
The people I like. So, but I'm here right now, so that's a good sign. That sounds so bad.
I appreciate that.
I don't know how to talk right now. Just don't listen to anything I'm saying, either of our cats.
Don't worry. No, I get that though, because as much as I like love meeting people and love like talking to people and everything, like I still keep my like close circle very small. Like I know a lot of people, but you know, I don't know them.
Yeah, I get that. Yeah, that's why when people are like, when people ask about like other streamers, it's like, I mean, like I know them, but like I don't like know them, you know. Mm-hmm. So when they ask me like personal questions, I'm like, I don't have a response to this.
Mm-hmm. I hope it's okay that I'm, like, taking my time.
No, you're fine. So am I. It's a, like I said, it's a pretty slow game.
Mm-hmm.
So it's very, like, chill. I think we're kind of in the same area, so it's not that big of a deal.
I see.
I'm a little ahead of you, but I got to load my Pokemon up, so it doesn't really... It evens out.
Mm-hmm. I see. I hope it's okay for you too, chat, that I'm just taking my time. I mean, it's just like a chill game, you know? If you guys have any questions or you wanna talk or anything, then just go ahead. Don't be shy. Ask ahead. What else is strong against the first gym? Water, you said, right?
Grass, water. What's so strong against rock? Those are usually like the go-to. I normally have one of those, so I don't have to put much thought into it.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see. I think ground might be.
Mm-hmm.
And I think also fighting might be.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I think fighting. I had fighting in my mind, but I didn't know if it was strong or weak against it.
I think it's strong. I don't think it'd be weak.
Mm-hmm.
In the community. I think that's it. But because you have, you got search for them to do, you'll be fine.
Mm-hmm.
No need to worry.
I see. I spoke about sexism a lot. I'm not gonna speak about it right now, because I will go into a spiral and just talk about it for hours, but there's a lot of videos and a lot of TikTok clips I've seen about me talking about it. So if you want to research about it, and if you want to know my opinion and what I said about it, just do that. I would recommend, because right now, you know, I'm doing this. So yeah, I did speak about it a lot though, so you should find it easily. My favorite food, sushi. Emma, what's your favorite food?
Favorite food? I don't know if I have one. I'm kind of in a weird place with food right now.
I see.
So, I don't know. I'm really big on, I don't think this is like really popular. I think it's like more of like a Northeast United States kind of thing. But there's like these things called like lobster rolls. And it's like lobster on like a bun with like either butter or mayo. And it's really good. And you'll get like french fries with it. I'm really big on those. Or I like sushi a lot.
Oh.
Yeah. What are your favorite?
I love sushi. Yeah, sushi is my favorite.
It's so good.
Mm-hmm.
The area I live in, though, has, like, terrible sushi.
Oh, really?
So it's, like, very depressing. Like, on the west coast of the United States is, like, where you get the really good sushi, and it's, like, fresh and incredible. And, like, almost every sushi spot is, like, pretty good. Whereas, like, here, it's, like, really hard to find a good one, and even then it doesn't, like, hold a candle to, the west coast sushi. So every time I'm there, I'm like, I have to get as much sushi in my body as I physically can until I have to go back home.
Aww.
It's so good. But once I'll be moving to California eventually. So once I'm out there, I won't ever have to do that again. I can eat all the sushi I want.
I see. That's
good. Very much looking forward to it.
No, I believe you. Yeah. I always lived in big cities, so we always had like sushi and good sushi around. But right now, before I'm moving, I live in like the middle of nowhere, so we don't have sushi. So every time we go to Brighton, which is like the next big city, we get sushi.
That's how I feel. It's good. Mm-hmm. I used to. I knew a couple good places in because I live pretty much right outside of New York.
Mm-hmm.
So I used to go to sushi there, but I can't do that anymore because, you know, I can't really go to New York right now. It's not exactly safe. So, I miss it dearly.
Mm-hmm. I believe you.
My chat's agreeing with me. Jersey sushi
I'm
is
so
not
sorry.
It. It's not good.
I don't know. Sorry, I missed the raid.
It's a disgrace.
I missed the raid. Oh my god. Derbia Cat, thank you so much for the raid. I am so sorry. I am so sorry. I missed it. Oh, I hope you had a good stream. Oh no. Oh, I feel so bad now. Oh, I feel so bad now. But welcome everyone. Hello, hello. Sorry I missed the raid. Hope you're all well. I hope you had a good stream. Aw, sorry. Mm-hmm. Do I go back and heal? Yes, I think I will.
I am almost through the cave.
Through the cave or in the cave?
Well, almost through it. I'm in it currently.
Ooh, okay.
Yeah.
People here from TikTok are telling me to post new TikToks. I will. I'm gonna start posting TikToks now, chat. I have decided. I'm gonna start posting TikToks. Thank you for the sub, Lady Rat. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you.
Hello, Nikki.
What's up?
I'm a little ahead of you, but it said, you know, it was showing Tommy, and the guy said he's sort of twitchy and impatient. And it just made me laugh. And they're like, is that your friend? He's sort of twitchy and impatient. Like, no. Just a little.
Yep, that's Tommy.
Oh, that is so funny. You speak a lot of different languages, right?
I do. I speak German, English, and Spanish.
That is so cool. I talk about this often. I think bilingual people, I guess, because also like in America, they don't teach us shit. Mm-hmm. So it's like extra fascinating to me. I'm like, that is so cool.
Aww.
I love that.
Thank you.
My just so fascinated by it. I need to, like, actually sit down and try to learn another language.
Mm-hmm. If you want to learn any of the ones that I speak, I can help you.
I got you. I would love to learn, like, German.
Hell yeah. I was hoping you'd say German, because I haven't spoken English, Spanish in a long time.
I got you. My my mom knows Spanish, and I already promised her. Hold on one second. Oh my god.
That's alright. Hi, Jameski! Hello, hello! How are you? You've been in my chat a lot recently. I've been seeing you. I appreciate that. Thank you for the support. Wait, you can find the chat without being timed out for a minute after each message? Why is that? Why do you... Are my people timing you out? My mods? You lurk on streams, but you don't chat often. I see. I do that too. I mostly lurk. I watch streams in background, so I mostly lurk. Oh, slow mode! I see. I don't know what my slow mode is right now. I let my mods decide it most of the time, because obviously they have to mod and look over chat, so I let my mods decide what slow mode is most of the time. Sometimes I'm like, mods! Mods! Or I just take off slow mode to troll them, and then I feel bad. I did that once. Sorry, mods. When did I learn how to speak Spanish? I used to live in Spain. I lived in Spain from age 6 to 9. So I learned how to speak Spanish in Spain. You're gonna ask me a question? Okay, what's your question, James? What's your question? Only one correct answer. Oh gosh. Okay. Now I'm scared. Song recommendations? Flat Sound just came out with a new song. I really like that one. Chikorita? Pog. Chikorita is Pog. What do you think? Yes? Yes. I just got something from this guy at the entrance of the cave.
Hell yeah. Yeah, he gave you Rock Smash, so that means we can get back through the other way.
Ah, I see. That's nice. Oh my god, Geodude. It's Goggy! I want him.
R.I.P.
R.I.P. I'm gonna get him back and I'm gonna give him his revenge that he deserved. Oh, that's he just got one shot. Never mind. Bye, Goggy!
No.
Oops. Oops.
Oh my god. I just killed one too. Mine was intentional though. Like, I knew what I was doing. I'm like, I feel guilty now doing this. But I need to buff up my indica. My
Badu. Yeah, no, that's fair. You know. Ooh, it's Shinx versus Shinx. It's an honor battle. My Shinx is lower level than his Shinx. Oh god.
You can do it. I believe in you, Shinx.
Thank you.
Absolutely destroy.
I believe in it too. Oh, he just lowered my defense. What a dumbass. Oh, now he tackled me.
Oh no. I think by the time you'll be ready, because your Pokemon were good, right? So you'll be ready to do the gym once we get to the city?
Yeah.
Your Pokemon are leveled. So I think by the time I get my Pokemon to a level, you'll be here, and then we can do it together.
Let's go.
Yeah. My god.
Ooh, my Shinx just grew 1.5 levels. Let's go.
I'm so used to, Diamond. I don't even know what the different Pokemon are in this game. Like, I don't know what the split is.
Oh, I see. I don't know.
Cause they just... not sure.
Chat, is the music loud enough, by the way? Like, is the game loud enough? Because I just keep vibing to it, and I hope you can even hear it. It would be sad if you couldn't. Zubat? Yes, I'll catch the Zubat. Oh, no, wait. Oh, God. Will I one-shot it again? I hope not. It's a little quiet. Alright, I'll make it a bit louder. Let me make it a bit louder. That should be better. Oh! That's not effective. Okay. That should be fine then. Much better? Let's go! I just made the music louder so my chat can bop to it.
They can rock out with you. Yes, they should.
Mm-hmm.
They have excellent taste.
Very true. I want to get the Zubat, but we both, like, he's using Leech Life, and I'm using, what is it called? I'm using Absorb, so this is gonna be a very long fight.
Counteracting. Yeah.
I might just switch Pokemon. Oh no, he just confused mistake. Again? Mistake, stop hurting yourself, please.
Confusion is like the most annoying like status effect in the game.
Mm-hmm.
Like it's the most frustrating. Like poison's annoying and paralysis is annoying, but confusion, it's like on another level.
It's so
like
annoying.
It makes my blood boil.
I also don't like like when they're asleep.
Oh yeah, it's literally the worst.
Mm-hmm. Oh Emma, have you ever heard my Pikachu?
No.
Pika Pika, Pikachu.
That's insane. Wait, that was you?
That was me.
Oh my god, that just... That made my heart do a thing. That was so cute. Aw,
thank you.
That was so real. I'm so jealous of like people who can do like good voices, like with anything. I can't do any impressions like at all. I love that.
I can't make my voice any deeper, but I can make it really high.
I love that. I would use that all the time.
Yeah, chat loves it when I do that.
So cute.
Oh, thank you.
I'll do like an annoying like Valley Girl voice when I'm like making fun of people. And like, oh, but I don't use it super often. I gotta utilize it more.
Yeah.
But I don't know. I get a little self-conscious about it. I don't know why.
Aw, you shouldn't.
I know. It's really funny. I gotta start incorporating it into more stuff.
Yeah, it gives it character, you know?
Yeah, I say I'm talking from the blonde side of my head. And I'll just like, I'll go like bimbo. Yeah.
I love that.
It's my favorite.
Chat, what are we naming the Zubat? What are we naming the Zubat? Tommy, we already have our villainess called Tommy. Echo, I see a lot of Echo. Zuko? No, we're not gonna name it Zuko. Blind. Jared. Echo Bat. I like Echo Bat. Confusion. Should we name it Confusion? I like Confusion. Should we name it Confusion? Confusion? Yeah, Confusion's good. Yeah, Confusion is good. I'm naming my Zubat Confusion.
As you should.
Alright, I'm almost out of the cave, I think.
Hell yeah. Still buffing the Pokemon up, but we'll be good.
I like parrots. I was thinking about getting a bird when I lived in Berlin. But I never could because I didn't know how to take care of it. And I don't want to get a pet that I don't know how to take care of. But that's really cool. I like parrots. Gosh, I'm fighting Budo versus Budo, and my Budo only has Absorb that deals damage. So this will take a while.
Just there. I was gonna say, you don't have any Pokemon that's like strong against it either, so you have no choice.
I might
actually see that, but he doesn't have any flying moves.
Yeah.
Or actually, play for Bug type move.
I don't think I do have one. I might just swap in Mistake, because Mistake is level 12.
Mistake can change it up for you.
Yeah. Oh yeah, Mistake is strong. He's a strong boy.
He's gonna be a tank, he's gonna carry.
Oh yeah, I love him so much.
He's adorable.
Ooh. Ooh, they're all leveling up, let's go. Oh no, we have another Pokemon. Psyduck.
Oh, ah! I love Psyduck.
He's so cute.
He's so confused.
I love him.
I also relate to Psyduck because I too always have a headache.
Aww. Me too. I get migraines so much. It's annoying.
Same. They're the worst.
All right, where am I? Oh, where am I? Howdy, trainer. No, I don't have a single gym badge. Oh, he's leading me to the gym? Question mark?
Yeah, he just shows you where it is.
Okay. Oh no, it's Tommy. I have to talk to Tommy. I hope not yet. Because I need to heal my Pokemon. Are we gonna fight Tommy again?
No, you're good.
Okay.
I'm gonna try not to like give, just keep like spoiling shit. So I'm just,
sorry,
like,
I'm just asking too many questions.
I'm like, I will answer if asked, but I don't know if it's like rhetorical or if I should answer because I've already like spoiled. I always keep, you know, words are hard. Right.
You can spoil me though. It's fine.
Okay, I will answer if asked.
Okay.
But I'll try not to go too far ahead like I did last time.
Okay. Oh, you're slow like always? You're so rude. Okay. What do I do now that I talked to Tommy?
You could heal up your Pokemon, and then if you're ready, we could go into the mine and go get the gym leader.
Ooh, yes, let's do that.
Hell yeah.
Oh, is this the mine? Yes. Okay, I'm in the mine.
Okay.
Found X defend. Cool. Oh.
I like the sound when you find an item.
Mm-hmm.
Very satisfying.
Mm-hmm. It's like in Legend of Zelda when you find an item. Yeah. It's like iconic.
It is. Makes me feel like I'm doing something right.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we can paralyze now! I love that.
You're gonna paralyze all his Pokemon.
Yes. I one-shot Goggy again.
Oh my god. It's not meant to be, I guess.
No.
It's just really not meant to work out.
Nope. Okay. Is it the guy with the hat? Oh.
He's the red guy.
Okay. That was a crit! Is it about his poison? Yeah. It's okay. I'm changing.
Oh, I can also paralyze now. I didn't even notice.
Ooh, nice.
What do I do?
For the people, because my mods have to just say that. I feel like mods at this point have like a pre-written thing to say that to people. For the people telling me to go to sleep or asking me if I'm not tired or asking me to go to sleep, don't worry, chat. My sleep schedule is messed up. But that is okay because I'm a streamer and I work during the night or doing like afternoon nightish. So this also doesn't really help. Okay, swap me to links. So don't worry about it. I go to sleep when I'm tired. Don't worry. Also, I'm addicted to energy drinks and coffee. Girl drinks 20 coffees per day. Very true. It's not a lie. No, it's, I don't drink that much. But yeah, so don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, chat. Ooh, he tried to use supersonic and it missed. Haha!
Absolutely destroy him.
Oh no, Lynx is confused. Oh no, it hurt itself in confusion. Oh, Lynx. Lynx just fainted.
Lynx,
killed
you gotta
itself.
Get your shit together.
Yeah, seriously.
Really?
You're part of this team.
Yeah, you gotta be a team player.
Exactly. Pull your own weight.
Yeah.
Hi, David! Hope you're well. Hope you're doing good. How are you? Please stop being confused. Either run or catch it. I already have a Zubat. That's the thing. I already have a Zubat. Memory? No, 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 don't worry. We're not playing a Nuzlocke. For the people who just came here who don't know, we're not playing Nuzlocke. So don't worry. We don't have to kill it. We're fine. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. Everyone that works in the coal mine. Okay, cool. Oh, no, I didn't want to keep talking to you. Sorry. Alright. Yeah, don't worry. You used to play Pokemon Go with your friends? Ooh, I never played. Wait, Emma? Did you play Pokemon Go?
Oh, yes.
I never did, because I was in the hospital during that time. So I always heard people like walk around the hospital, mm-hmm. but I never played it myself.
It's very fun. I haven't played it in a while. I played it on and off for like years, so mm-hmm. I come back to it once in a while.
Mm-hmm.
My mom is really into it. It's how I got her into Pokemon. So it's nice because now she knows what I'm talking about when I talk about Pokemon. She'll know who I'm referring to.
Oh, I love that. That's nice.
She loves it.
What's
but
her favorite Pokemon?
I don't know what hers is. I'm gonna I'll ask her. I'll text her right now.
Okay.
We'll see if she answers. I don't know if she's up.
Mm-hmm.
I know she really likes Teddy Ursa. He's like a little teddy bear dude.
Aww.
He's adorable. I'm also a big fan of him. I have a plush of him.
Oh, I love that.
So, I'll see what she says if she's awake right now.
Mm-hmm.
Normally she's in my chat, so I don't know.
Oh, my mom sometimes comes into my chat, but my mom doesn't speak English too well. So she always just like says hi and then leaves.
That's so cute.
Mm-hmm. That's really cute though that your mom normally is in your chat. I love that.
I know. She's just, you know, in the basement hanging out while I'm over here.
Aww.
She's the best. But yeah, highly recommend Pokemon Go. It's not as popular, but it's still pretty fun to play. But also, mm-hmm. like, you can't really go out anymore, so...
True.
It's
That's
like,
the thing.
What can you do with it? My mom said Swampert is her favorite Pokemon.
Swampert?
Yeah, he's the last evolution of Mudkip.
Ah, I see, I see, okay. I see. Oh,
interesting. I guess she uses him for battling a lot, so she must like him because he's buff.
That's fair.
It's really funny.
I gotta ask my mom what her favorite Pokemon is. I'll show her a few.
Have you seen those videos where people like show like Pokemon to their parents and have them try to guess the names?
No, but that is funny.
They're funny. Or they do like to like a child or something and be like, oh, like guess what do you think this one's called? And they'll come up with like really I think there's like a grandma one. It's really funny.
Aw, I'm gonna watch that.
It's good. I will find the link and I'll send it to you.
Okay, thank you.
Of course. Are you ready to do the gym?
No, I haven't spoken to the guy yet. I haven't found him yet. Oh, there he is. Okay. It's just a lot of wild Pokemon.
Yeah, it's a lot.
People are telling me to stop bullying Goggy because I keep one-shotting him.
In this world, it's kill or be killed, you know?
Exactly!
You're doing what you gotta do.
Exactly.
Or you could flee, but like... You know, good experience for running away.
Exactly.
Nobody ever grew in life from running away from things.
Right. You gotta either kill or be killed. I only run from Zubats because I don't have anything strong against them.
Yeah, they're just annoying as shit.
Mm-hmm.
If I can't one-shot it, what's the point?
Exactly. Yeah. I like that we're thinking in the same way, you know?
Or just destroy everything that crosses our path.
Yeah. Do I have to use thingy now? Rock Smash? No, not Rock Smash.
Nah, he just lets you know it exists.
Oh, can I talk to him? Oh, I can walk around it. Yep, that makes sense. Ooh. I guess I'm ready now then.
Hell yeah.
Once I get out of this cave.
No worries. I'm fighting a Zubat right now.
Okay.
The more I look at Shanks, the more I think about how much I love his design.
He's so cute!
Good job. Oh, now mine's confused. Oh god. Aww. Get your shit together, Shanks.
Oh no. That's why I also hate fighting against Zubat, because he just constantly confuses.
Who uses Zubat? Like, really, he's the most insufferable Pokemon, I feel like. He's so annoying in every game. Like, who the hell is like, I like Zubat.
Zubat's good.
I'm anti-Zubat. No support for him.
No, I think like, is he like, you know, for his confusion, for giving a confusion, he's good.
Yeah. But also, you know, when I kill people, I make it quick, I make it fast. I don't like poison them. I don't you know, I get the job done. I don't like all this extra shit that he pulls. You know, he plays dirty. You know, like just put me out of my misery or shut up. You know.
That's fair. That's fair.
Give me a swift death. At least be humane about it. But he just likes to torture. He likes to play with his food, and I think that's a little messed up, quite frankly.
Yeah, you know, you gotta call him out on that.
Yeah, I don't, I have no love for Zubat, no rights. He's a sick man.
Chat's saying Crobat is good, though.
Crobat's cool, but I think you can only get Crobat through trading. Mm. So it's like, I think that's it. Or maybe he needs an item. But he's like, so I just, you know, it's not worth
it. It's not worth it, yeah.
To me, I never had friends growing up, if you can't tell. And that's why I say it's not worth it, because I had nobody to trade with.
And my brothers. I couldn't level up with it.
Got lucky. I had brothers, but we had one DS. It was mine, but I was forced to share it, because that's what happens when you're the oldest.
I see. Yeah, I was the eldest at some point. It was annoying. I was the middle child and then I was the oldest, so yeah.
Yeah. a big difference, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, so but I just got a dodo. Thank you, by the way, that said, you know, Crobat's really good. And I'm like, I know, but still, not too bad. I don't know if I could get over that.
Oh, no. Oh, people are saying friendship.
Oh, friendship. Oh, okay. I never had one on my team, so I wasn't really sure.
Oh, wait.
But also, like...
Oh, what is... I just learned Mega Drain.
Nice.
Is that smart? Is that good?
Yeah, that's good. You could replace Absorb with that.
Okay. So it's like basically absorb. A better Absorb?
Yeah. It's okay. Absorb, but stronger. It has less, like, moves, but, like, it's strong, so.
Okay. Thank you. Diagnosed
with leukemia, yeah.
And your streams make me happier. Through these difficult times, you're awesome.
I'm really sorry to hear that. I hope you're alright. I know cancer is, or leukemia is, it sucks.
I only have one Pokemon that's competent in this gym.
Speaking out of experience from loved ones, so I hope you're alright. I hope your family is alright. I wish all of you the best and a lot of strength. Still one hitting Goggy. Let's go.
Same. Poor guy.
Yeah.
It just wasn't meant to be. It's an entrance,
no,
just
really.
Don't work out.
Yeah.
I had a bad time with mine.
Sorry, I had my microphone.
You're fine.
It's okay, Jet. I don't really want to catch him. I think we could get better Pokemon. Better Rock-type Pokemon. What are better Rock-type Pokemon? What are some good Rock-type Pokemon, chat? It is Rock-type, right? Yeah, I think it's Rock... Rock... Onyx? True! Onyx! I like Onyx. Onyx is good. Alright, I'm healing my Pokemon and then I can do the gym.
Sounds good. I'm gonna kill the Zubat again.
Let's go. As you should. In the meantime, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick, so I'll be right back.
Sounds good. Hello, how's it going?
Good, good.
I still have not beat the chicken, do that. I might just run, because Shanks is confused and it's just not going anywhere.
Aw, that's alright. Chat, I saw someone ask that earlier, and I think a few people are talking about it. What's your favorite Pokemon game? For the people who have played it. And if you have not played Pokemon, tell me too. Who here has not played Pokemon? If you have, what's your favorite? Ruby? I see a lot of... Yeah, I know a lot of people who love Ruby. White? I played Pokemon Black in Italian because we couldn't change the language and we bought it in Italy. X and Y? I think that's the last one that I played. Soul Silver. That's what we're currently doing a Nuzlocke for. Not this game, but... afterwards, Diamond. Let's go. Sword? Ooh, I haven't played it. Heart Gold. Yeah, we're doing... for the people who don't know and who want to see more Pokemon, every Monday over on H-Bomb Stream. Muna, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Oh, for the sub gift. My felicidad. I appreciate it. We're doing a Nuzlocke of Heart Gold. So, you know, in case you want to see that one. Punk, H, and I. And we often have special guests like Jack Manifold and Anfrost. And Tubbo. And Rambu and people like those. So, yeah. Every Monday. You love my accent? Oh, thank you. It's called, I am German, but I don't like to show people. I guess, I don't know. Hi, Sylvie! I hope you're doing well. How am I? I'm good. Wait, should I change the time so that you know what time it is again? There you go. 2:22. Now I know what time it is. Oh god. German is a beautiful accent. Do you really think so? Do you really believe that? Really? I'm not in the middle, I realized. Has this been like that the entire time? Oh, I'm in the middle. I like Emma's accent. But don't tell her. No, you can tell her. What Pokemon do we have? Oh, we have... Wait, where are they? Where are all Pokemon? There! I don't know the names in English. I know Shinx and Zubat. I forgot the other two. But we have those. Where did Emma go? Emma's probably talking to her chat too. Yeah. She's muted too to talk to her chat. Turtwig! True, Turtwig! Turtwig, I forgot. I called him Mistake because I accidentally picked him, but I love him. I love him so much. What mic do I use? HyperX Quadcast S. And Burdu, yeah, true. Mistake? Yeah, it's a good name. I picked him by mistake, but I love him. You know? It can be a good mistake. Right? Happy accident, exactly. Happy little accidents. Ba, 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 ba. Who do I want to pick instead? I didn't know. I wanted to let chat pick. But now chat can name the...
deadline and there is no one I'd rather spend too.
Oh, thank you.
You're doing well.
I appreciate it. Thank you, Spibble. I should play Valorant with Sylvie. Hey Sylvie, I have an A Valorant account. If you wanna play. You'd love to play? Let's go! Send me your Valorant at your Valorant name thing. Via DM, so I can add you. Let me know when you're done, by the way.
I'm ready whenever you are.
Alright, me too.
Good. Yeah, let's destroy him. There's also, like, trainers, anyway, that we gotta get to.
Yeah,
go through. You know?
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go in then. Let's go.
Yeah, I got you.
Ooh, the music. My favorite Pokemon's German names. I don't know, actually.
Youngster Jonathan.
I don't know. My favorite Pokemon is Umbreon, though. Nachtara in German. Jonathan.
I don't know.
Let's ruin Jonathan's day.
Ruin his life.
He has a Goggy, so, you know.
You know, you're used to it by now. You know exactly what to do.
Exactly. We've been one-shotting him since forever.
Yeah, for like the past hour.
Yeah.
Yeah, get wrecked, kiddo. Welcome to the real world.
Did you already want him? Or kill him?
Yeah.
Damn, that was quick.
I will hesitate a little before I walk up to the next guy.
That's okay. I got him now, too.
Alright. My mom said this is the music that drives her crazy. When I was a kid and I would play Pokemon, I wasn't allowed to enjoy the music, so my mom would hate to listen to it, so she'd make me turn it off. Same with Minecraft.
No, really?
My mom couldn't stand the Pokemon or the Minecraft music. She'd be like, turn that shit off. So I'd have to play all my games on mute. You know, mom, the game world, that's like a disgrace.
Yeah, it's such good music. I've been vibing to it for the past 3 hours.
No. There was you know, like Kim Possible?
Yeah.
I used to have Kim Possible games on my Game Boy, and those were the ones that really, I think that's what started it.
Aww.
That just made her really like, not like the music, so I was gonna play my games on mute.
Oh, I remember the Kim Possible games. I had one too.
They were so fun. They were really hard though. I can never get anywhere in them. I was so terrible at them.
True.
I wonder what it'd be like if I played them now, if they would be as painfully hard as I thought they were, or if I was like a really stupid kid.
I don't remember what it was, on the PSP I played this one game that was like super hard, but I think if I played it now it will be a lot easier, but I don't remember which one it was.
I want to revisit them. I had those, and I also had a Madagascar game.
Oh yeah, me too!
It was so hard. There was like the quicksand, and it would always kill me, and it drove me absolutely insane.
No, I remember the quicksand, actually! It was so bad. It was so bad.
Like, it was always what killed me. Like, I could never, like, really progress in that game because of it.
Mm-hmm. Now that you say it, you're so right.
Yeah, it destroyed me.
Mm-hmm.
Like, John Mulaney has a bit, just talking about, like, I thought quicksand was going to be a much bigger problem in my adulthood than it actually was in real life. And I think about that very often. It's like, yeah, what the hell was that?
True.
Like, I've seen Twitter threads lately, too, talking about, you know, the quicksand and the Bermuda Triangle were, like, the most terrifying things in my existence. I thought they'd be big problems in my life, and a lot of people did. And it's like, they just don't, they don't come up ever anymore.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, true, actually.
Yeah, like, I don't know if it's, like, it was like that, it's just, like, an American thing, but, like, they were such a big deal.
No, we talked, like, there was a lot of talk about quicksand.
Yeah, quicksand and Bermuda Triangle, for what?
Yeah! I'm at the, gym leader, by the way, now.
Hell yeah. I'm fighting Darius.
Okay.
But absolutely destroy him. Put him out of this misery. Another Goggy to kill.
Hi, Crop! And hi, Slick. You're here too. I saw you. Hello! I hope you're well. Welcome, welcome. We're playing Pokemon with Emma. I'm just one-shotting these guys.
Yeah. It's the freaking Krenados. That's insane.
Onyx looks so cool.
I love him.
Mm-hmm.
Rock boy.
Mm-hmm.
I should use him. I don't know if I've ever used Onyx. I typically don't use rock types.
Oh, I see.
I don't know why. I just don't.
There isn't that many though, right? Is there?
I feel like there is. I feel like they just don't stand out to me. Mm. Like compared to some of the other designs, maybe.
That can be, yeah.
I feel like a lot of just anything you can find in a cave, I feel like I end up not using. Not intentionally, just like, I don't know why.
Yeah, no, same actually. The goat, like, every ghost type and in every game has the coolest spots. Like, they're so cool. They're just so cool.
They do. I love ghost types. It's like my second favorite. I love psychic, it's like my favorite type of Pokemon.
Ooh, psychic's good too.
They're just cool.
I keep saying I want to switch Pokemon, but I actually don't.
I do that all the time.
Ooh, Krenados. Him. Let's go!
Oh hell yeah, congrats. He just sent his out, so I gotta see.
Alright. You can do this.
If anything happens to Indica, I'm absolutely fucked, so.
Oh no.
None of my other Pokemon really stand a chance.
No, there won't happen anything. You'll one-shot him too.
I hope so. I did not, but I got pretty close.
Good. Did you already use his heal potion?
Oh, fuck. As you said that, he did.
Oh, no!
Use the potion, I'm like, oh, god damn it. Oh, are you serious? He literally has 1 HP. I'm trying not to be gross. I'm gonna do things. Because I'm mad. Oh god, don't use headbutt. Don't use headbutt. Stop it. Knock it off. Oh, he lived. Thank god. I would have literally... Oh god. I would have picked all the flowers off this freaking thing. Hell yeah. Alright, he's dead. It was so nerve-wracking for absolutely no reason at all.
Aww.
I hate when your Pokemon's about to level up and it stops like right a tick before.
Mm-hmm. It's so unsatisfying.
Evil. Absolutely evil.
Mm-hmm.
But then when it lands like perfectly on it, so there's like nothing for the next one, it's so satisfying.
True. Alright. Did you defeat him?
Yeah, I got my bit. I'm waiting for, you know, him to shut up. Got my TM. Thank you so much. Let me leave, please. I got shit to do. Thank you. Thank you so much.
I think this is a good time to end then, right?
I agree. I think that was a very, you know, eventful.
It was very successful.
It was. We got to the first gym. Mm-hmm. It only took us 3 hours.
True.
Yeah.
Yeah. We should do this more often, though.
I am so down, and I will have more energy next time, I promise.
It's totally fine, don't worry. It was very chill.
Hell yeah. Alright, let's go talk to our chats.
Yeah.
Alright, thank you for having me.
Thank you too for having me. I had so much fun, thank you for teaching me.
Of course, anytime.
Yeah, just, we'll just be in touch about when we're gonna do this next time.
Sounds good.
If you're free next week, I'm free next week, so.
Same. I will let you know.
Cool. Alright.
Bye, Nikki. Night, bye, Nikki.
Emma. Bye, Emma. Bye, Miss Chad. Bye. Aw. I love her, chat. How do I save? Okay, before anything, I'm gonna save. Let me save. Would I like to save the game? Yes. Ba, ba, ba. That was fun. Don't leave yet, please. Please don't leave yet. I want to talk to you for a bit. So don't leave yet, chat. Okay, I saved the game. Which means I can now exit the game. Right? Okay. Cool. Hello. Like I said before the stream. Not before the stream. At the start of the stream. I'm going to... Oh god, look how deep my eye bags are. I'm going to add the emotes tonight. Like, after the stream. So that we will have the pride flag emotes. Like, all of them. I know right now we only have, like, 4 or 5. Other than that, I also wanted to, okay, let me do that now. I'm going to upen the channel points to 15k. Where is it? Edit. 15k. Save. Cool, so we have that. I wanted to actually ask you, chat. Do you have any requests for rewards, for channel rewards? Is there anything that you want? Because I can totally add that. If there's like anything that we don't have yet. Do a flip? You think way more highly of me than I actually am. Bring Zuko? No. I don't want to, like, because obviously Zuko's a cat. And as much as I would love to have Zuko on stream a lot, I don't want to, like, you know, just force him to be on camera or to be, like, in my room or anything. So I don't really want to do that. Say Pika Pika? I could do Pika Pika. You guys really like Pika Pika, right? I'm going to make that a high one, though. How do I add? I'm gonna make it like 50k. Pika Pika. Because I know you guys like Pika Pika. And I'm also, I will have it open from now on. I didn't have it open today. But I will have it open from now on. So many hydration checks. So yeah, let's like complete all of them now, and then next stream on cat ears. We can do cat ears. Yeah, from next stream on I will have them open so that I will see what you guys are requesting. Cat ears. How much do we make cat ears, chat? $4,000. I like 40k. I like 40k. Yeah. Alright, we got cat ears now. Cool. One singular channel point. Should we do no. I thought it could be a good idea. Then I realized that you guys requested hydration check like 100 times today because it was at 5k. So we are not going to do anything for one singular channel point. Ad break? We already have an ad break. And I think I did ad breaks really well today. Right? I think I did them really well today. Because like every time I had to like refill my bottle or went to the toilet, I thought about it. So I think my ad breaks were timed pretty well today. So I'm happy about that. And stream for 2 million? Specky, thank you so much for the sub, I appreciate it. I'm thinking. Okay, I don't know how many channel points people have. What are your channel points right now? Nick has 223k. Nick is here a lot. Wait. YouTube quick chat. Okay, so you're not close yet. I'm tempted. I think I will do that. I'm gonna do an end stream for... $10 million? Oh god, is that $10 million? Wait, how many zeros does $10 million have? I don't want to mess this up. 7. How many does this one have? 6. Oh, this is not million. 10 million. I'll do it. Sure. Do I do it? Yeah. There you go, chat. We have an end stream now. You have something to save up for. What are we doing? We're doing channel point rewards right now. I wanted to ask chat. Cause I haven't really done many channel rewards, so I wanted to ask chat if there's like any that they are interested in. You would never end my stream. I know already.
Nikki, I'm never going to use my channel points to end or stream though, no matter how.
I feel like you say that now. But imagine how funny, not for me, but for you, how funny it would be if I had the biggest stream of my life, you know, like 500k views, biggest stream of my life, something really cool is happening, I'm playing with like, I don't fucking know, someone really like famous and someone that I look up to and stuff like that, and then someone redeems end stream. And I'm just sitting there, having to end my stream. You know, I wouldn't find it funny. A lot of people wouldn't find it funny, but for that moment... doing it during lore, someone redeems end stream during lore, people would hate me. people would hate me. I probably would have to, like, I mean, obviously during, like, sponsored streams or, like, contract obligated streams, I can't do that. So I would have to, like, turn it off during those streams. But lore streams are not contractually obligated, so I could do that during lore streams, definitely. Yeah. But I feel like, you know, obviously, like, during those streams, I can't really do it. put out one where I have my hair dyed. I mean, I'm dyeing my hair back to pink, hopefully tomorrow. I wanted to do it today, but I didn't have time today. I don't really wanna dye my hair any other color, I'm gonna be honest with you. Like, right now, at this moment, I would rather keep it pink. Call Wilbur for 1 minute? No. Because, one, I most of the time stream during times where he is asleep, and two, Wilbur is his own person.
3 months of Nihachu.
And I'm not gonna call him if he's not okay with it. Wilbur streamed today. If you want to see Wilbur, go over to his stream.
Put your hair in a cute style for the stream.
Do one where I put my hair in a cute style for the stream. What's a cute style though? I don't really know how to do hair. Like, the only thing I do with my hair, like, except for leaving it, is I put it in, like, pigtails. But I do that anyways. I don't think I can do that. I'm not a hairstylist, you know? I don't do much with my hair. Space buns? Oh. I tried space buns so many times. It never looked... Like, I never was able to do it. I wish I could do them. I might try them, like, for a stream in the future. Pigtails? Wait, you don't know what pigtails are? Pigtails are, like, the two, you know? Two tails. Boom, boom. Teach you German? There's so many people who want me to teach them German. I don't know how to speak German. The problem with that is... What? You know what? You know what I could do? I could do like a tier where I just like speak German for a minute. Yes. Like everything I would say in English, I have to say in German. German for 1 minute.
Tune has a reward called sitting there for like 100k where when redeemed she just has to sit there in silence for __ amount of time. Just an idea. Love you, Nikki.
That's funny too. But I don't think I could do that. I already do that a lot, you know, where I just sit in silence reading chat and zoning out. How much do we do the speak German for? How much do we do the speak German for, chat? Spanish? No, I don't speak Spanish good enough for that. 50k? I think 50k is a good number. 50k? There you go. Thank you for the bits, Joe. Joe Mama Foot. I appreciate that. And Nevelia, thank you so much. I appreciate that too. Doing high-pitched voice? I can do high-pitched voice. You know, yeah, sure. High-pitched voice for 1 minute. High-pitched voice for 1 minute. Again, 50k. Cool. I think is that enough for now? That might be enough for now. We can always add more later. But I think for now that's enough. Yeah. Cool. We have new channel reward things. That's cool. I like that. Oh! wait, chat. I just realized something. Because I'm still on my, like, emote tab. Where I'm going to add, like, the new emotes. And I just closed my other tab, so I went on that one. To unlock my next emote slot, I actually need to reach my sub goal. I'm not, like, saying, like, oh, sub to me to unlock the new emote slot. But that is a really funny, like, I just realized that. That's really funny. That I have to hit 420. Or, yeah, 4,200 subs for that. That's pretty funny. When's Nihachu merch coming out? Ooh. Do you guys want to know? Ooh. Wait, what day is today? It's Thursday for me. Chat. You know what? I'm gonna tell you. You know why? You know why I'm gonna tell you? Because those 5,000 people, 5,700 people here right now, are the people that sticked with me for the entirety of the stream. And I normally, you know, normally my numbers are not a lot higher, but a fair amount higher. So, I'm gonna tell you, because you are loyal and you are nice and I appreciate you for being here, even though I'm not playing on the Dream SMP or I'm not talking to other streamers. So I appreciate that. So I will tell you, my merch is coming out on Friday. At least it's planned to come out on Friday, because I still need to get the second amount of the samples. I got the first samples here, but I need to get the second samples to approve them. So if they arrive before Friday, my merch is coming out on Friday. If not, then it's not sure yet. Then next week though. Like, the latest that is gonna come out is going to be next week. And I also have a second announcement for you on Friday. So I have two and... You guys now know what the first announcement is, but there's gonna be a second announcement on Friday, which is gonna be very exciting, which I have been working on for many weeks. So yeah. Cool. That's because I appreciate you, chat. That's because I love you, chat. Because you're here. And that's cool. Thank you. Really. Evidently dead. Thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate that. Thank you.
What's the price range for the merch?
So I am with Fundy's company. So the price range will be around the same price as Fundy's is gonna be. So yeah. Yeah, but I'm gonna talk about that, limited or unlimited, both, and I'm gonna show it to you and I'm gonna talk about it on Friday, yeah, because, you know, I obviously want everyone to know it and everyone to see it, so yeah, but yeah. Chat. Now you know.
Watch me. You're go special. Bankrupt buying all your merch.
Ah. I actually showed you the design. Oh, they're in my closet. I actually showed you Did I show you the three designs or did I show only one? I know I showed you one design. Ooh. I don't think I showed you the other design, did I? I don't remember. Only Zuko? Oh yeah, I only showed you the Zuko design. The other one's gonna be... Oh, is the other one gonna be the limited edition one? As far as I know, it is. I might mess it up, because I'm like I said, I'm working on other things right now too, so I might be messing it up. But yeah, show you. Okay, I will. Give me a second, chat. Give me a second. All right. You already know this one. Ooh, which is the Zuko one. Yeah, you already know the Zuko one. Thank you so much for the sub, Jax the Beast. I appreciate it. Oh, by the way, just so you know, this is not the only merch that I'm coming out with. There's like two other things that have to do with merch. Three other things that have to do with merch that I'm working on right now. So, if you don't like these, I'm just telling you right now. If you don't like these,
I want to become a streamer.
Don't feel like you need to buy them.
Do you have any advice on how to get out there and what to buy to become a streamer?
Any advice on what to buy? I got a microphone. That's honestly all. Because I don't want you to be like, oh, but now I bought your, like, now I bought this and I don't really like that. So, you know, so just so you know, there is going to be limited edition stuff that I'm showing you. There's going to be limited edition stuff. So if you want that and if you really like that, go buy that. But also don't, like, you know, there's other things I'm working on right now and I don't want you to feel like you're spending so, like, I don't want you to spend so much money on stuff that you might not like. So I personally really like it because, you know, obviously it's my design and I really like it and I think it's really cute, but I just want to say that. I just want you to know that because I am working on other things. But this is the Zuko one. This is the one I already showed you, which I think is really cute. It's in the middle. It's embroidered and in the middle. The sweaters are... They're not, because it's going to be summer soon and it's going to be warm soon, so they're not too thick. But they're like a nice light quality. I don't know, they should be similar to Fundy's because it is the same company as Fundy. So this is the first one, this is the Zuko one. And then the two limited edition ones are basically the same design, but I wanted to have people, because I liked both designs a lot, and I wanted people to be able to choose between them. Because I couldn't decide. This is not the finished one. This is the ones that I'm waiting for the samples right now. So, you know how the Zuko ones is in the middle? With these samples, it's in the middle too, but I want it to be more on the chest area. So, this is going to be on the chest area, but this is the first design. And this one... is
how much will it cost, just asking,
the second design. Like I said, it's going to be similar to Fundy's prices. I'm going to talk to the merch company before we launch it for that, but these questions I'm going to answer on Friday once I actually tell everyone. But yeah, this is the merch. Very cool, very nice. You like it? I'm glad. Yeah, I really liked it. I wanted to have like something. I wanted to have it like Minecraft, but also bakery inspired. And then the other one just Zuko. I'm glad you like them. Yeah. Cool. Thank you for the sub. I'm Glitchy Loser. I appreciate it. Thank you. When is it coming out? Like I said, we're aiming towards launching it this Friday. Actually, I think I actually got a message talking about it. Yeah. So that's that. Anyways, I think I'm going to... Oh, Alexis! Thank you for the 5 gifted subs. I appreciate it. I will, though, go ahead and end the stream here. Let's see what we can raid, shall we? Let's see what we can raid. I really appreciate you, chat. I know I say that a lot, but I feel like even though I do, I don't say it enough. I appreciate you a lot, chat. Like, you are here, and you're amazing. So, thank you. Really. Thank you, chat. We're gonna go ahead and raid Carl. Because Carl is live playing Jackbox. So let's go and raid Carl. I hope you enjoyed the stream. I will be back live tomorrow because we're doing daily. So I hope you enjoyed the stream. I hope you're all having a wonderful morning, evening, or day, wherever you are. And I will see you in the next one. Give Carl some love, chat.